They hear me, they hear you, and then they want to see us both. What up, everybody at the Escapist? We're in space where nobody can hear you. What's up? How's everybody doing? We are playing the Void Crew for your Saturday morning cartoons. Camera's going to be a little wonky as I transition in and out of there. Hope you guys are having a lovely time. We're trying out this new game that's essentially described to me as Sea of Thieves in space. And you guys know that I am quite the flyer.
No?
I am quite the fly guy. And I'm just...
We've seen it.
I think I'm doing the tutorial right now.
I think I have to do the exact same thing right now.
I thought it would let us join from right the get-go, right the start. But it's actually just running me through the tutorial. Like in Sea of Thieves. Like in Sea of Thieves, you literally cannot play until you do the tutorial. So that is the assumption. But man, I tell you, Sea of Thieves in space is not too far off. It's kind of cute.
I want to see me. I want to make it to the final frontier.
Since I want to go west. Manifest destiny. What is that anyways? Who started that? Who said space is the final frontier?
Old white guy named Billy Bob. I'm gonna assume. I don't know.
Said that one. That's the last one.
And it sounds like a.
Then I can retire.
Okay, I'm also doing the tutorial. No one can see it on this end. I have no idea what's going on. Let me tell you, I'm just staring at a screen that says door unlocked, and I'm like, what the f- am I supposed to do? Oh, never mind.
There it is. All right, I think I found the door. Here we go.
Let me crank my graphics to non-existent.
Let me Star Trek. Hold on. It's not fully clipped into the thing, and that's bugging me. There we go. Lovely.
Where am I going? This is very red and blue on my screen.
Huge. Oh my god. You a big sci-fi guy? Well, let's start there. You like the sci-fi? You like the space?
So I kind of got over like the main sci-fi of like, let's say, Star Wars. Right. I don't got an opposition against it. It's just not like
I ain't the opposite.
I don't understand the fandom. So that's just where I'm at.
Right.
Oh, sorry, what happened?
I mean, that's one thing to have fandoms. I'm just talking about, like, as a location. Are you about that life?
I like it in mediums. I wouldn't say I'm about that life in real life because I'm like, I get annoyed with silence. So imagine with empty negative space. You know what I mean?
Right.
I'm clicking buttons and doing things. Did you do things yet on your end?
Yeah. I equipped the jetpack. I'm pretty sure I equipped the jetpack. Hold up. I might have just killed myself. Do you watch Expanse?
Love that for you.
Yeah, do you watch Expanse? Do you speak Klingon? Are you that into sci-fi? Like, what is your
feelings? I'm probably like sci-fi light. Sci-fi, you know what I mean? Because I did play the Expanse game, the one that was in Telltale, which apparently people think the acting was shit, which, to be fair, I just assumed that's how they talked. I didn't really go too crazy. Because they have this weird sort of like Chicano slang that's there. What?
In the Expanse?
It doesn't... Yeah, in the game, it didn't feel like...
There's Latinos in space?
We're doing it now, baby.
Yes, we are the Expanse.
But no, it's not bad. I think if you like the Telltale series, I'm also a sucker for that. So like, if it follows the format and it's enough where it's like, oh, I didn't expect that. Or like, I could have expected that. That's pretty cool. Like, that rocks with me.
That's fair. Where the ball sack? How do I leave the ship?
Excuse me?
Hold up.
I'm clicking buttons, so you're ahead of me.
Yeah, it's just gonna run you through the thing, but if I can't figure out how to get outside, what's the point? Hold on, safety on, safety off. That pew. Uneven pressure. Okay. Safety, let's depressurize.
Am I the only one who feels like a little bit of an idiot when I'm playing or watching something where it's like,
Yeah. Sci-fi.
Your biomass, bada bing, bada boom.
Sci-fi's intimidating. I'm just like, all these terms. I gotta learn.
If you just pretend, you'll make it. Fake it till you make it.
Yeah, fake it, and then I'm in there.
Consumes your spare oxygen. Oh, I forget shift is how you run. This is how you know I'm not a gamer.
Video games, yeah, no PCs.
You video game boy.
You know what? This is nice. So the optimization's a little wonky. Like it kind of runs my system hot because early access games. But even on the lower ends, this is kind of nice.
I'm afraid to see what my temperature looks like. I'm scared.
Yeah, don't look. Art sci-fi is a deep rabbit hole. Yeah, I go like maybe light sci-fi, right? It's Star Wars. If somebody says it's a space movie, I don't get sold by that. Like, yeah, that's pretty, but space is empty. There ain't nothing out there, son. I think I just killed myself.
Were you out of the ship? I'm still doing bitch work right now.
Yeah, you'll do about 5 minutes of that. What's a repair place doing out here? Oh, what's my repair kit doing? Did we crash? I think we crashed.
You're way ahead of me. They're like, pick up the alloys. I'm like, who's alloy?
Yeah. No, you're getting close. You're getting close.
Yeah, let me get this.
Repair all the hull breaches.
I won't lie though. I guess this wouldn't directly count as sci-fi, but I really, really love the Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy thing that was dropped earlier. I don't know when it was dropped actually. That game, loved it.
Okay, all right. Little futurism type deals.
Yeah, it was predictable. It's not like something that was crazy, but hey, you know, hey, I enjoyed absolutely. It. I platinumed it. I need more alloy. What the hell?
Trying to fix these things. It's not working.
Yeah, hold on. I'm at a wall right now. What
Repair
do you mean I got an alloy?
The whole breach is... Yo, if you... All right, so they're going to show you like a blue icon. Just follow through the blue icons of all things. I got to keep getting
replaced. I'm recycling.
Yeah, and then you're recycling it. You're recycling it, and then you got to do like three other things with it.
Yeah, let me fabricate.
I'll tell you this one thing right now, all right? I kind of want games to let me... I know it ruins immersion, but I kind of want games to tell me when it's like, all right, this is a tutorial, right? And this is the other thing. Like, how do you feel about
you
those?
Like that?
No, it's not that I like it. It's that I'd rather know than just like boot up. I'm like, all right, the game's running. I can just invite the boy. Like, the invitations were there from the start, but it apparently doesn't work.
Right.
Right.
I hate it when they don't give the additional intel. Like, this right now gets under my skin. We probably could have started off the rip.
Yeah, absolutely.
There was no reason why we couldn't do this. Like, hey, you get the alloy, I do that, but it's an early access. We'll give it a break.
Right.
But I can't really speak much towards it. There's a game that I'm gonna be reviewing that has where it's like, hey, very similar to the tutorial, and I'm like, okay, cool.
Right.
But like, it does it pretty well. I don't know. I expected it to be worse. Our initial task was a reconnaissance mission. They're asking, what are the goals in the game? What's the premise here?
We're about that to is find a out. Very interesting so. Question. Since it's similar to Sea of Thieves, it's very open-ended. Do whatever the hell you want to do, go wherever the hell you want to go. But I imagine there's going to be a story mode sitting right through the center. But like right now, I have this AI telling me that I am some kind of biomass. I think I'm Commander Shepard. Is that his name?
Bit oh, is that helm. So?
Bit at the helm. Which part is
Wait,
the
hold
helm?
On. Helm's I'm now here. Getting shoot the storage container. And let me tell you something. I didn't know I had a gun.
You have a gun? Damn, bro. How'd you get further than I did?
I don't think I did it properly. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Let me tell you. If you guys saw this on my end, you'd be like, what are you doing? Well, I'm like, I don't know.
Boom. I said, hell yeah. Fly to the Navy buoy. Oh.
Airlock is locked.
Boy, jump lever. I'm scared. This is intimidating.
How am I supposed to shoot this thing? I'm supposed to shoot it with my imagination? Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, this is scary now.
Whoa. Did something just expand on your end?
On my end? What do you mean?
Okay, so I don't know what I'm doing. Are we playing the same game?
Probably not. I think you're playing Forza.
Oh, that makes sense.
Power on.
Oh, yeah.
Toggle camera something. View, right? Default bind one. Oh, I'd be flying and shiz.
Oh.
Oh, sorry. Lost Colony. Thing. That was a good one there. Oh, sci-fi is a way of exploring problems of the present, even hard sci-fi. That's why I don't like it. Because to me, sci-fi, I'm like, yo, give me the future. Whereas I'm like, you bums. That's not at all what, like, y'all still have space racism? Lame.
Space racism? I love that. It's not loving it. It's just, I didn't expect that statement this early in the morning.
So, yeah, right? It's like, oh, this is just the Lion King. Lied to the buoy. Is this a buoy? Is that a buoy? Your buoy.
Hold on. Boom? Buoy. Wait, what you mean?
Well, keep buying.
I'm pressing red tab. Buttons and nothing's happening. And the red buttons usually means something's happening.
Wait, what are you stuck in now?
Oh, I gotta take my safety off.
Yeah. Approach unidentified signature. Is it that one? Oh.
Close doors to pressurize. Oh, no. Okay, hold on.
The future is now, Frost. Well, that's lame. As if now is the future, we're in a weird ways, bro. We got billionaires being
said,
weird.
Take me out. Okay, hold on.
Bink.
Okay, hold on. Is there? Oh, I'm 9,000 IQ.
Are you?
Yeah.
That much IQ? Like, do you get to a certain point where it just loops back?
Oh, I did something stupid. Never mind. I might kill myself. I didn't make it.
Too much IQ. You just killed the place. Killed everybody. All right. Now, here's an important question, Captain. We're in the future. Uh-huh. All right, shoot. Pink, pink. No,
oh, that's a good question.
Middle button to ping. That's not it. Logbook, camera, okay. 1AD. Hold up. One of these buttons is to shoot. Oh, this is why it's more intimidating on a keyboard.
I'm out
of
here.
I should have played on controller.
I was tempted, but I didn't want to look like a bitch boy. Oh, can I fly? Oh, let's go. I can fuse my jetpack. It's lit.
You can fuse your jetpack. How am I shooting this thing? Hold up. I'm about to check in the settings.
Are you in a jetpack already?
No, I'm not. I'm in a ship, brother. You're almost there. You're halfway there.
Oh, dog. I'm way ahead of you then.
Yeah, no, you're way, way behind.
What do you mean? How are you in a ship? I'm repairing stuff.
I'm like, I am flying the ship. You're fixing your ship. We are not the same.
No one told me that. My bad.
Hold F to leave? I don't think I should. All right, destroy the proximity mines. I'm about to just step on it with my toes. And then,
bionk. I'm not going to lie to
you. Got it. Wait, was I supposed to do that?
Oh, what is this? What is this? Hold on. Left button, give me one of those.
I got it, though.
Yeah, this isn't very cooperative, but that's also because of the fact that...
long mandatory tutorial. Once I get out of this thing.
It's kind of annoying.
A little bit, yeah. See, I'm mixed on the tutorial thing right now. It's more of a hot take than anything else, but I think you should be able to skip tutorials. Just straight up.
No, I don't want to.
But see, I know that's the reaction right now, right? Because then people are like, nah, because people will say stupid things and won't know how to play. Like, that's on them. Take away their ability to leave a review.
Oh, well, it's not even for the review purposes. I'm just like, I'm the dipshit who's going to forget everything. I'm the type of person that I just play a game and, like, I'll 1,000% like jump into something else because ADHD brain.
I don't even know how to shoot right now. All sensitivity, respawn, pick up, place object, throw, run, interaction, ping, flashlight. That's what I needed. Hell yeah. Whoa, I think I just ran into it. Primary fire. Left button, right button. I be pressing.
I don't think you do. I think you're lying.
Apparently
Am I supposed to put the jetpack back? Are you kidding me? This is so annoying. Let's get the other one. Live. I just want to rock with it. Where am I going, lady? Person?
Mandatory tutorial, mandatory tutorial, mandatory tutorial, mandatory tutorial, mandatory tutorial, mandatory
I think
tutorial,
for games tutorial. Like this where it's a heavy focus on us to be playing together.
Yeah.
That's just poor art. Like, they probably should have integrated this properly. I didn't burp in your ear. Everything's fine. Power on the helms? How?
Hold up. All right. I will figure out how to shoot one. I will do this. All right. Stop floating.
Here's the thing.
Stop floating. I can't shoot. I got no ammo. What's this? Boy, jump lever.
Oh, yeah.
Helm.
I'm
right?
A fly boy.
Where's the boosters, Captain? Oh, we're going to do a pacifist run, my boy. Well, yeah, just run into it. Got it.
Yeah, like, we should be learning together. It's kind of weird. I don't mind the tutorial. I really don't. I don't mind.
I mean, Sea of Thieves does that.
I don't even remember Sea of Thieves. I remember the first time I played Sea of Thieves, and I was expecting, like, Black Flag, and that's not what I got.
All right.
Like, more so in terms of, like...
Those were some expectations. Did you see the trailer?
No, I jumped in line. It was one of those things where it was like, Game Pass? Free?
Game Pass free? Yeah. Go in with all kinds of expectations.
This IP, am I supposed to shoot it? Oh, yeah. How do I shoot?
Oh, wait, are you flying the... Oh, my God, everything's on fire.
Yeah, I don't know how to shoot, though.
Bruh. Well, okay.
Did you learn how to shoot?
No, I just ran into everything.
Oh, are we supposed to?
It said left mouse button, right mouse button, and it didn't do it.
maybe if I hold F and just, nope, that was stupid.
Can
I'm just going to run right into it and die.
Open the airlock. You know what? This is fine. I'm going to just leave it in there. Yeah.
I'm going to run right into a bomb.
That saves on the heater. Yeah, just run into them.
Okay. As long as it don't kill me, I don't give a fuck.
All right. Abandoned quest. Start the quest. Exit location. Start location. Exit location.
Did you play Anthem when it was the hot? I tried it from, like, I think at the time I had Gamefly. But, man, I did not like it. There's very
Gamefly, this guy.
Dude, I love Gamefly.
I haven't heard of Gamefly in years.
Gamefly was my shiznit. How do I...
Power on. Yo, select objective from the astral map.
Can I just run into it?
Objective from
all
the
right,
astral.
I did it. Yeah. Right, it.
Pull the void. Pull the lever, crunk. Oh, that way. I think I'm pointing the wrong way.
So yeah, there is no shooting option right now. I'm a little confused.
I don't think so, man.
That's a little frustrating.
Yeah, I got no bolitos either.
I want to get as soon as I start.
Right.
It sounds like I'm American, and I am, but like not yes. because of those reasons.
It's American space manifest destiny.
This is $20. That's not bad at all.
It's on sale, yeah.
I don't know what the hell I'm doing, to be honest.
I did it, I think.
Did you destroy all the things?
Welcome to Void Crew. It's like this one will guide you through. I think I can invite you now, but I'm scared to pull you out of your tutorial.
Don't do it, because you know what's going to end up happening? It's going to say connected in 2.5 seconds. Yes.
This looks like where we invite people. Yeah, okay, so that was a weird mandatory tutorial thing. Right. See, I'm okay with being lost and dysfunction, but it's better with friends. That's what the whole point of this thing's for.
Right.
If we must have a tutorial, right? Do you think
right?
It should just let, even if there is a tutorial, it should just let you have your friends from the rip?
I mean, that would be ideal in this situation. I feel a little overwhelmed.
A little bit,
and
yeah.
Not like I'm going through a tutorial. I feel like they're just like, figure it out. And I'm like, I don't want to just figure it out. Fucking tell me what to do.
I didn't go to Harvard, he says. Well, what part of it are you on now?
Right now I'm trying to set the jump target.
All right, yeah.
Because I'm finna jump places.
Yeah. So you just take the map.
Yeah, let's go over here.
You're about to come into this thing that says, welcome.
Yeah, boy.
Who is that?
I was just trying to pull the void jump from the gecko person.
How do we make guns, Will? That's our objective. I know there's a story mode or something probably. Our quest is to just be cowboys.
Our first hour is just us trying to make guns.
I'm just here trying to bring fire to the final frontier. Peace.
I want to do this, but it says it's charging, and I'm like, just charge already. Why are you at 90? Let's go. All right, ready? Charging. 3, 2, 1, new frontier.
Boom, he on here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm void jumping, babe. Am I going?
That's very American. Of course it is.
Oh, yeah. So this is a little intense.
Yeah. Yeah. You played Baldur's Gate.
This game
is
a void crew.
Yeah.
Sorry. They asked.
Crash knows.
Okay. All right. I think you can send me an invite now.
Let's go.
I'm guessing.
Invite players.
I could be wrong.
Get in here, Will.
Yeah, let me click accept. And if this thing says connecting one more time, I'm going to jump off.
Oh, there you are. I see your name.
Oh, we got to change your
voice. Whoa. All right. Hold on. I want to talk.
I just pushed to talk. So that should fix it.
I think I did it too. Nope. I forgot to hit apply like the monkey I am. There we go.
Yeah, I did the same thing.
This in-game? That's funny. I wonder if you can pirate some people.
Your
mother.
What
a cousin. Look at Mad Slim. You look like Isaac.
I green?
You look like bootleg Isaac from Dead Space. you're Dead Space. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Why
hold
is
on.
It
can
mystery
we,
gamer?
Can we emote at each other?
Dog, I don't know. This is my first time here.
Warning.
Oh, there's people. Hello,
what?
Person.
Where? What?
Who are you?
Who the hell? Kill him.
I don't like this.
As soon as I find a space gun.
If
who the hell?
If I had a gun right now, I'd be playing Starfield.
Look at his face. He's emoting. How's he emoting and I can't? It's always V, isn't it?
He's laughing at us.
He is. Mystery Gamer.
You know what?
His name is just Mystery Gamer? That's a dev, isn't it?
Who's this guy?
I don't know.
Who's this guy?
He was here to begin with.
He's cool, though. He got cool glasses and stuff.
What? He is cool and bald. It's Jack.
That is a sentence I heard today. What is this?
All right, I gotta select a quest.
Our fallen soldiers.
Galaxy map. Galaxy questing, if you will. Senor.
I'm gonna let you do this.
Sure,
unless
sure,
you
sure,
need
sure,
the assistance.
Sure. I mean,
I'm out here
that would be nice.
Trying to understand.
Oh, this is like, what was it? Deep Rock. Great thread
yeah,
work.
Yeah, well, deep.
Protect, cleanse, strike. Nah, can we just do a kill thing? Yeah.
A kill thing.
Activate.
Oh my god.
Somebody is
totally not
going to
eat my singular egg at the moment.
Sit in a threadwork interface chair and get ready to embark on an epic quest. Right, I got you. Where the chair at? Threadwork.
It's not going to be epic unless I can bang, bang, ski, ski, shoot, shoot. You know what I'm saying?
Right, yeah. Watch us head out to an aggressive quest and we don't have guns yet.
Take me to the boss level.
It said sit in
I'm
a chair.
I'm ready.
Oh, there it is.
You have to sit in the chair?
I'm sitting in the chair.
Yo, okay, hold on.
Yo, I was eating my egg. Have a seat.
Can I run? Yeah, shift. No one told me about shift, mystery baby. Mystery Gamer's here. Yo, Mystery Gamer, come through.
Who is this dude? Now. What's up? Yeah, you're part of the family now. Welcome.
Yeah.
There we go.
We got it.
Everything's
better
going
with
blurry.
Strangers.
Oh, no. The shrooms is hitting. Better with strangers, he says. Made friends for life today on this day. Yeah, bro.
I'm trying to think. Did the video I did CC for drop already? The Eve documentary, did that drop?
That is been out. What's up, bro?
Well, the Eve documentary?
Yeah, that's been out.
No way. Why did I just do CC for it now?
I don't know.
I feel like we're lying. I feel like we're leaking information right now live.
Probably, yeah. All right, we've placed
well,
it.
Well, I can't tell you anything.
This Mystery Gamer knows what he's doing, at least, so that's nice.
Follow him?
For real, though, for real. Boy, jump to the next objective sector. All right. Huh? This is a new ship. It's a clean ship. Mine was a little dirty.
Yeah, mine's definitely was from, like, Dollar Tree or something.
Yeah, so, oh, he's in here. Oh, he's in the gunner ship. Well, does that make me the captain? I don't like just taking charge like that.
I mean, you don't have to be the captain. I thought he was the captain.
Yeah, Mystery Gunner, this is your ship now. You're the queen of the prom. Where the hell? Where is that? All these chairs look the same. Oh, there it is. Oh, this is an elevator? A little air up my bunghole? Okay.
That is a sentence.
All right, see here. So void jump to the next objective sector. Let's void jump to here, the ambush.
Yeah. What are we going to do when we have no guns?
I don't know. You'd think they would show us that, though. Oh, hell yeah. Big chair. Let's get it. Let me in there.
Democracy has decided.
Turn that on. Wait, what?
They're just saying that Mr. Gamer's in charge, and I'm like, yeah, that's okay.
You guys have mics? Not really.
Did they write that?
Yeah, it's in the chat, bottom left. What?
I mean, we do.
I gotta crank this thing. I'm scared of
but we probably
having
should've.
Public mic. In,
yeah. My egg's running. I'm so sad.
Oh, huevo frito? Hell yeah. Totally do have mics.
Wait, you totally? No, we don't. No, I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't.
My mom said I can't talk to strangers, so.
Especially not in space.
Not in space, no.
Mm-mm. No one can hear you talk to strangers. Not like if no we were, if we weren't streaming, I'd be down. I love mics and games, but. They don't know, like, not to say gamer words.
Like?
We void jump in. The space racism out here, Will.
Oh. How could I forget? I'm just a boy trying to eat his egg. That's all.
No.
Where are we going?
Through the green tube.
Is there a 911 here? Who do I call?
There are no emergencies in space.
I don't like that. Oh. Okay. This is $20. Mm-hmm. I'll tell you from a visual standpoint, I'm not upset.
No, visually it looks nice. Well, at least this is what space people want, right? Successfully like ambush the Remnant fighters. Who the hell? Them? Out there? Okay.
Here's the thing. I'm going to go downstairs because there might be a gunner ship downstairs.
Yeah, go look for guns. go look
that
for guns.
Like a proper thing to do.
Go stand your ground, Law.
Yeah. This
all,
man,
all the space
Mystery
is mine.
Mystery Gamer already knows.
What'd he do?
He's here.
What's he doing?
I need a wiki of something, though. What is this arc shield? What am I supposed to do with it?
I feel like you're supposed to know so much in sci-fi games. I'm like, whatever. Is that the thing?
I'm not going to lie to you. I'm looking at this man just in the gunner seat, and he looks ridiculous.
He's ready to shoot. Yeah, he's... yeah.
He, no, it looks like he is kicking it up on a lazy boy right now. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, sit in the other one. Sit in the other one.
There is no other one.
There should be. These are symmetrical. There should be a gunner seat next to him.
This is right down
the
middle, so that's not how symmetrical works.
What do you mean? I can't...
It's literally right... I turned on the Benedict... Wait a damn minute. He's right.
Yeah. What? You ain't never been on a ship before? Yeah. Shoot it.
Bang, 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 bang.
I don't
Woo!
Think there's a way to, like, go...
A space pirate, bitch.
Yeah. Here we go. I don't know if we're supposed to do this, but we're doing things. I think I'm pressing the wrong button. How do
this
I make it?
Marty.
Why can't I make it pivot downwards? What's up, Tommy? With the 10 plin? Well, Will cruise.
Yeah. Not really, but thank you, Tommy.
You ain't gonna cruise.
I don't know what we're supposed to. It says fly to it. Is
oh,
that what we're
oh,
supposed to
do? Oh, hold up.
Doing?
I'm space descending. Wait, no, wrong button.
What does that even mean?
I cannot operate on... Who's opening the airlock?
It's not me. I'm still in the gunnership.
Bro, why are you taking damage?
I'm not taking damage.
You look at your health. You have taken damage. I guess we... I think we're supposed to walk to that. All right, to the jetpacks.
All right, I don't know how to... This is my first time here, guys. You can't get mad at me for not...
Trying to... I found it. There we go. I was trying to get lower.
Where you at?
Trying to space descend. I am still flying it, bro. There we go. There we go. All right, I'm gonna try to park it next to us. That way we don't be floating as shit. Can I anchor? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, look at that. Make sure the
area is secure. What is this?
This
game's rigged.
I don't know what this is, but I want to explore it. All right. How do I anchor? Is there a space anchor?
Have we not learned from Starfields? Here,
turn that off.
Like No Man's Sky. There's nothing going on here.
This is true.
F.
Ektype has left the ship. Who the hell is Ektype?
Okay. Well, that's not what I want to do. Right, take the safety off.
Uh-huh. Right. Wait, you found a gun?
Exit door. No, I'm just... You think they have safety space guns?
They might. I don't know. They could have safety in space. You don't want a gun going off here.
You haven't played The Expanse, that's all.
What's happening? I haven't played The Expanse, you're right.
I'm depression. I'm going to close
I'm
this door.
I'm depression.
Pick up one of these.
Oh, yo, what's up?
Right?
Yeah.
Safety off.
Yep. Go.
Let me out.
You close
Get
that.
Out space now,
close
baby.
That on the way out. Yo, close the door so I can go too. Bruh.
You can literally click the button.
I don't think that's how that works. Appreciate you. All right.
Now, I don't know where I'm going.
I got to pressurize it. I got to open the door. Safety's on. Oh, wrong button. This one. All right.
Successfully ambushed the remnant freighter.
That's there. And then that's good. Change the pressure. And then we go outside.
Here's also a question.
Oh.
What the hell am I supposed to be doing?
It's pretty.
It's a very pretty game.
This thing. I wanted to see what this was. Break it or craft it? Look at this whole ass gun and scrap. I wanted it. Oh, what's this? What this? Superficial defect. Can escalate to cause
negative. I would argue that if you didn't have the escapist in your name, this person would have different energy.
What'd they say?
I wasn't reading it too much. I'm just
What did it say? What?
I'm just saying it out loud. Like, if I saw someone that said IGN, hey, you want to play? I'd be like, a little concerned.
Oh, no, that means they're saying they're IGN. They're probably also a journalist.
Mm.
They do that in a lot of games, like on Early Access. What was it? The Last Descendant? We were playing with GameSpot guys, I think.
Nice.
Yeah.
I had a couple homies at GameSpot.
Where we at? But you can never trust anybody in space. Who's to say who they are, they say, you know?
I don't trust myself, let alone other people.
Wait for me. Oh, damn, bro. All right.
I don't have any indicator on the map of what I'm supposed to be doing.
Get your ass in here. Wait, that mystery gamer?
That is mystery gamer.
No, that's you. Oh, you're both out. Okay. Anyways.
I mean, no one. Wait, did we do our objective? It doesn't look like we did our objective.
Bro, we're just doing shit. Okay, we ain't on the objective yet. Wait, who the hell's in there?
Slab on my dab.
Who are these people?
Slab on my dab.
Who the hell is all these people?
I don't like any of this.
I don't even. You know what? Close this.
Maybe you should have put this on private, dog.
I don't think you can. Whatever, bro. If they're not on the ship, I'm gonna leave them. Get your ass on the ship. We leave in five, and by five, I mean right now.
I don't know if anyone can see. There's been lightning flashing on my end. So if I die, it's not because of space. It's because of something else.
God dang
it. I'll become slab of my dad. That's why.
Yeah. I forgot to take my stupid suit off. Hold on.
Well, you can take your suit off, you little stripper, you.
Yeah.
Why y'all just... I have so much anxiety.
What is shaking and what is happening?
I don't know.
Oh, we're getting attacked. Yo, get on that gun real quick. Go slap some things while I take my clothes off. Trying to get naked in space, so I close that.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
I don't like any.
All right, wait. Oh. All right, close her off. Let me slip into something a little more uncomfortable.
Yeah, let me get in one of these little gunner ships.
Close
that. Let me
sit
on it. That sounds terrible.
Where's the guns? Well,
I don't know.
Me ooh, ship?
I'm assuming that nothing.
Wait, that's not a thing. Hold up.
Let me be real with you.
Yeah, I'll
be
real.
It says successfully ambush the remnant freighter.
Yeah, that's the objective.
Where is the freighter. Is it what I'm looking at in front of me?
You ever played a game? It's a little open world, right? The gun's offline. I have to download a gun. Request assist. Hold on. Cycle. Space. Oh, you can just cycle guns. They're all offline. How is your gun still fine?
Don't ask questions you don't want to know the answer.
Whatever. You got the only good gun. Anyways, you ever been in an open world game and they say go do this thing, but you don't do that objective for like 50 hours? That's what's happening right now.
Skyrim.
yeah, exactly. So don't be too pressed by that. Now, better question. How do I activate this gun?
Hold on. Where is the threat? I need big old air.
What do you mean, where's the threat? Press tab.
I'm out here.
Triangles all around us. That's all you, bro.
Now, you know what told me press tab? This is my first time. I'm not a keyboard and mouse player.
That's fair.
What are y'all shooting? Stop it.
All right, this is the tail of slap on my dab. I'm going to get us out of here. Where's the...
Yo, y'all are not... We are not making...
Is this the front of the ship? Oh, my God, dude. I never know the ship's anatomy. Is this a boy ship or a girl ship? Give me out. All right.
I'm going to have to make a quest log on this. Like, I played this Void Crew.
Yep.
I got attacked. I got stressed. I don't know what the hell was happening.
Reclaimer arrival. Nah, we out. Run.
Yo, can someone drive the ship?
I'm going.
Taking damage, dog. I'm out here hitting 8-8-8. I don't give a shit who's on this ship. We got to go.
I feel like a single mom right now.
As you should.
I got like 4 kids. I don't recognize half of them.
I don't have much of a response to that. I'm trying to get out this. Yep. Did we leave someone? Is Mr. Gamer alive?
I think Mr. Gamer's dead.
No, he's alive. I just don't know where.
We left him as bait. Otis'd him, like on The Walking Dead. Mr. Gamer's out there. What's he doing out there?
Living his best life. He knows something we don't.
He's all the way out there.
Wait, hold on.
Huh?
Here's a good question for you. Did you activate the guns first?
I don't know how to activate the guns.
You just click on the little button that says activate right now. Oh,
why aren't they just on automatically? This is an American ship. This is an American ship, Will. Mystery Gamer, what the hell are you doing out here? What in the hell is my boy? Look at him.
Chat, call 911. This is a mistake.
Grab onto me. I feel like a big mama whale trying to get its babies.
Oh, I'm repairing stuff?
Jazz on this ship, Mystery Gamer.
Wait a minute. What does that mean, ma'am?
Is he on it? I think he's in. Okay, I picked up my son from school.
Right, y'all, love that for us.
Y'all keep shooting things.
Here's the thing. I don't know where... I'm clicking stuff and hoping that it'll help.
This is space accurate, dog.
I'm playing Among Us right now. Yeah. Just pressing buttons and praying.
You know what? That's a good way of looking at it. Among Us. Among them to death.
I'm sinking our charge boost.
You know what?
Don't ask questions.
This is why I didn't... You know, this is funny. This is chaotic. I just kind of wish I knew what I was doing.
The tutorial did not teach us anything. They're like, you want to press the button? I'm like, what does the button do?
You got different colors and stuff, too. Successfully ambushed the Remnant Fighter. I don't know who that is. Okay.
Progenitor
and activate the terminal. That's a lot of words.
So Mystery Gamer and Slab on my dab is currently on the gunner ship.
That's fine. Just press space and circle. Go for it. What are these question marks in space?
It's whatever you want them to be, baby. You know what? Let me get out this ship and start banging on them.
You're going to be left. You're going to be left out. I'll tell you that right now.
You ain't got a gun over here? What's this?
Hollow Fighter has been destroyed. I don't know who that is. I have nothing to do with them. Successfully ambushed the Remnant Fighter. We got ambushed. 2 or 3. What the hell?
Yeah, I feel like we got ambushed. I don't know exactly what they're talking about.
What? Oh, I have a gravity scoop. Cool.
Scoop?
Yeah, it like goes through the ship's butthole.
I don't like these sentences.
I don't know what port in starboard is, so I'm just calling them how I see them.
I did something.
What?
I powered off.
You just turned my ship off while I'm flying.
I think I turned it back on. My bad. Just a little.
What did you turn off? Oh.
We'll restart. I don't know.
All right.
No one gave me information. I'm just here so I don't get fired.
Can I get the space cops to help me out? Are there
space cops?
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. That's bad.
What is going on?
I go
Hello?
This way. How come 911? How come I can't shoot at things? What is that? It's big and pretty. Thruster's not ready. Somebody turn my thrusters on.
The thrusters are on. I charged them.
Did you? It says they're not ready.
Sync charge. Oh, well, that's not what you're looking for.
Nope.
Let me see. I'll just blindly walk around this place and hopefully that's worthwhile.
100% on that. Yo, this thing.
Central computer, I'm turning it off.
Oh, what did you just
do? Never mind.
The ship has lost power. Without power, the systems can't be used.
My bad. No one told me that.
You out here just, oh my God.
You press the buttons and pray that it works.
God dang it.
Our ship is freezing. Wait, what?
It's freezing?
It's dead.
All right, you know what? Here, let's crash into something that'll. Last time I did that, it lit the hole on fire. That might warm us up.
What does this do? What is this? Arc shield? Turn it on. Why not? Need shield.
How come you have no health, my bro?
I don't have an answer to that question.
You are at yellow health right now. Yeah. Anomalous jump signature detected.
Does that mean someone's.
I found it. The remnant freighter. Not. That's just the facility. Where's the freighter?
Okay. What is that?
I don't know what that means.
What is any of this?
There's
mean?
A fuel tank. I don't know. You space people are funny.
Oh my god.
Should've played
you guys can't live in peace? What the hell is Rage. Garbage?
Should have played Starfield. Wait, okay, that's how I descend. Where's my ascend? No, that's the wrong button. That's forward.
You ever tried switching it to Wombo?
Ah, nah, it's space.
Alright. Let me get in this little cannon boy. Yeah. Right, who am I supposed to shoot?
Is I think that thing right there in front of us.
A fuel tank. Hey, yeah. Boom, boom, boom.
Nice. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna hold still. You keep doing that. Wait.
I'm doing what I can.
There's a gun. Hit the red thing. There's a gun that's about to point at me. Oh Jesus. Oh, that's not fun.
I mean, honestly, these things only do 4 damage a pop. What do you think was gonna happen?
Go shoot that. Yo, shoot the orange thing. Shoot the red orange thing. Shoot the red orange thing.
You moved out of the way. It's out of my angle. Now
what do you mean? I'm looking right at it.
Lower down. Lower down. Lower down.
What does lower down mean?
No. Descend. Descend.
Descending.
Yeah. Now you can stop. Now just go straight. Yeah. You're dead, silly.
All right. We got that. We got it.
Look at that.
Now we gotta go get the guns. Gangies.
What is this? Okay, is that the freighter right there? Who is this threat you speak? Oh, there's so many.
Oh, that's a lot of threats. I'm about to just let go of this ship.
At this point, I want the Milano. This is terrifying.
Like, I want to know what's in there. I want to go and see that.
Well, we're supposed to successfully ambush it, but I don't know if we're going to have a chance to.
Pero, like,
because everybody and their mama want us dead for reasons I don't know.
Trying to park it. There we go. Oh, my God.
Here's my 3MR. I don't know what's going on. Are you having a good time?
Yo, the boosters are charged. Nice. Hold on.
I shot the ship by mistake because you pulled it up.
All right, hold on. That's a decent park job, I think.
Is it? Because I can't see the enemies.
Couldn't have done better. All right, power's off. We're going for a spacewalk. I don't care if I'm getting shot. I've been in
our integrity places. Is below 90%. Are you absolutely sure?
What's that even mean? What?
That's what it says, not me.
I don't know what they want. Integrity can.
Just pressing buttons.
Where's my space gun, William? Find those? No, not those. Like,
I don't even know if that game, the game does it right
like,
now. I'm
can I have
a hit a Google search?
Is there a space Glock in Void Crew? That's
a space Glizzy?
Yeah, that's an SEO. A Glizzy is not a gun. It's a wiener.
I'm also want to let you know that in New York, when you were referring to Glizzies, it could be either or. Thank you very much.
Really? That's random. Imagine, dude, you ask for a hot dog and you get shot.
You get a gat straight to your face.
It's like, here you go. And you're like, damn, not again.
Listen, this is the place that they call dead ass and stuff like that. I don't know the terminology. It just exists. All right.
I'm exploring this place. It looks nice.
I'm trying to play defense. I'm gonna keep it a buck with you, but like,
playing defense. He says, I'm
go. Let's go.
I'm trying to get in this system here. How do I get in here? Is that a old F to open? Hello. Oh, it's dark, dark. Threat detected? Can't be. I don't have a gun.
This is a lie.
Oh, this is creepy.
Yo, they're not. Can I get some support? Move this vehicle. This thing ain't finna make it, dog.
Yo, get in here with me. It's creepy, man.
I've never left.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. Get in here. Ooh, valuable chest.
What do you mean?
Contains something valuable. I found bullets.
Oh, love that.
Where there's bullets, there's a gun nearby. I can't pick them up.
I don't
though.
Think that's going to work with this game because
sure?
Everything I thought made sense does not.
80% is fine. Tell me when we're at 30. That's when I'll. Medium power cell? Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to pick it up like this.
Pew, pew, pew. This is actually kind of. I'm content just straight running shit.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, we're gun runners. Oh, hey. Slap on my dab? Hell yeah. Finally somebody who knows what to do.
You gotta stop this. Every time it's just gonna get me.
I found bullets and Duracell batteries.
Oh, love that for you. Are you gonna load up an Xbox?
I think so, yeah. This is for my Game
Anomaly
Gear.
Anomaly jump signature detected. That means someone's finna flank our stuff.
You guys ever had a Game Gear before? That thing eat batteries. What is this? Imagine if there was an alien right now. That would actually be my game of the year if I got attacked by some kind of space thing.
If this would be the if an alien just said eat.
Yeah, it would be. What's this do? Person lock. What's that mean?
I don't know. Oh, whoa, Papa, you gotta die. Sorry. Yeah, go away.
Dude, what'd you do?
I'm really out here MVP. Where's the kill death ratio? Really? I need it.
Where's my KD? Medium biomass canister. Okay. Oh, shoot, my suit's low on oxygen. Find an oxygen station or return to the airlock and stabilize its atmospheres fast or you start asphyxiating.
Who's Ektype?
What if I'm into that? Yeah, I don't know.
Y'all are just... Are we getting raided by pirates? I don't know what's under...
Yeah, this is space pirates.
Wait a minute. I literally just left and something started flying at me. Wait a minute. Get me back in here right now. Where the hell did you go?
Oh, shit. That thing's big. All right.
Yeah, where did it? Oh, you finna die.
Where the door?
Sorry, Papa.
Yeah, where the door is? Is this it?
You
right
came
here?
To the wrong neighborhood.
Yes, sir.
We shoot first and ask questions last.
Yo.
Boop, boop, boop. Stop flying away from me and take these bullets.
I'm asphyxiating. Oh my god. Thank you. Anomalous jump signature. All right. Now we gotta close this, and we gotta pressurize.
Steal the
this.
Big ship? Can we?
Can we? Can we just steal their ship?
Slap on my dab is like dead.
Is he?
Look at his health.
He's chilling.
Or there. I don't know.
He's right in front of me. He's never been better.
So I don't. If I just.
There we go. All right. I don't know what I've done, but I found things. We have bullets. We have biomass canisters.
You understand that in 3 minutes and 40 something seconds, something's about to just wreck our
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, something's
right?
about to happen. About? Yeah.
Okay. I don't have a gun. Okay.
You don't have a space
it's
gun.
It's below 80 now.
What is
Yay,
this now?
Love that for us.
Hull repair plates, large bullet crate, large power cells. Where is the space
pew,
Glock?
Pew. Fortnite has prepared me for this. Yo, we're about to take mad damage.
You never told me that Fortnite has a Chapulin Colorado in there.
Has a what now?
It's an old Mexican superhero.
Oh, yeah.
From the 70s. Yeah, you never
it's
told me.
It's a DLC, though. I mean, it's a DLC. It's a cosmetic skin.
Yeah. I didn't know he
I'm
was in there.
I'm currently freezing, Ant-Man and my health panel. Is taking out. Hold on. Why am I freezing? I'm dying. I'm negative 147 degrees. I keep getting lower. Where do I go?
I think I just repaired
Hello?
Something. Hello? Where's the heaters? Where are the heaters at? Or get you a blanket,
Where's the
Will?
Heating pad? This is crazy.
Where's the
I'm
space blanket?
I'm still in the homunculus. I'm putting back the homunculus. I'm freezing. Oh my god. Give me a blankie.
Oh my god. I'm putting back.
No one is explaining to. I'm just going to leave.
All right. You keep doing that. I forgot to take my clothes off. Power cell drain socket. Is it empty? Oh my god. Benediction cannon MKI power usages. It's on.
You know what? I'm going to take one of these jetpacks. I'm going to close the door. And then I'm gonna change the pressure.
Don't be out there too long. You'll die.
Oh, I'm choosing death.
All right.
Hold these boys.
I'm actually impressed that we've survived this long, to be fair. If I'm honest with you, Diane, I was surprised.
I have a lot more questions than I do answers. I'm just gonna go. I'm literally going to the island below us because it says successfully ambush or something. And you know what? If that thing explodes,
I don't know where the freighter is. It took off. It's been gone.
Well, I'm going under here to see if I can find a space yet.
I love how this is all just going to hell, but all the four of us are just chilling. No panic, really. Yeah.
You guys aren't panicking. I'm fucking having a heart attack.
I'm trying to figure
me.
Out how to fix these. Like, that doesn't look healthy. I should probably stop that. Void drive.
I'm negative 273 degrees.
Negative 200 what?
Dead, dog.
That's just space. Space is cold in general. Fuck up. Take a cold shower.
That's not how this works. Get me out of this place.
That's not a thing. I'm still in the freaking jetpack. I hate it. Thruster boosters.
How do I get out of this place? Now I'm actually in hell.
Pull the lever, crunk. You know what? I probably shouldn't touch that.
Yo, I literally got stuck. Oh no. Am I going through space paranoia?
When the space edibles be hit.
When the space edibles hit. Yo, what is this place?
Yeah, El Chapulín Colorado. He's a classic. What is this thing? retrieve?
Wait, what? I think I found something in a
oh, cool. Of some sort. This is my this is my gravity hook thing. Nice.
What is this?
Found a power cell.
I grabbed a minor biomass canister.
Yeah. Bring that back. I don't know what those do exactly, but I know they were good. They were in the tutorial. Gravity scoop.
Yeah, that I remember as well. Let me in.
Enhancement.
All right, hold on.
You know what? It was kind of relaxing. I like being in space.
Because I'm literally losing my mind.
I'm a space janitor. What are you on? You out here tripping on space shrooms? What's up? Talk to me.
Well, let's see. My person has negative 200 something degrees.
Right.
He's free. They're freezing right now. Negative, I don't know how to fix it.
Negative 200 is normal in space.
What is this? Yeah? Thing? Then why is my health rapidly declining? Anyone want to answer that question? Yeah,
that's been lowering for a while. It's not your temperature that's doing that to you. I don't know what's doing that to you, but it ain't the temperature. Duster boost duration. Reclaimer arrival.
No one told us what we're supposed to be doing.
All right, get out the way. We out. We're jumping. Maybe we should.
Yeah, please.
What is that? Huh? Oh my God! It just blew up.
I need heals.
Okay.
All right.
Maybe we shouldn't have done an aggressive one. We should have done a nice, defensive one. All right. I'm setting us up for jump. We are here. That is our objective. There's a. What is that? Hunt and destroy dangerous priority targets. You know what? Sure.
Can you take us anywhere the fuck?
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Not
I'm,
here,
I'm
dog?
Getting us out of here. I'm getting us out of here. Oh, you in the chair? All right, that's on you. All right, you turn it.
I don't even think this is this moving.
That you got to turn it on. Yeah, and then yeah. There you go. You go.
I'm dead.
You're
get
fine.
Ready to pull my corpse out of the yep. This spot.
10-2. Wait, why'd you get off it?
Because I'm dying.
Bruh.
I have 4% health. What am I supposed to do?
But if you're not in the chair, and I'm not in the chair, who's driving the boat? Why?
The escapist?
Yeah.
Oh, bye.
All right,
I'm dead.
Let's see what happens. What happened to you?
I told you I was dying.
It says egg-type died. That's you. You've been egg-type this whole time.
What does that mean? No one's explaining things to me. They're just saying words.
Oh my God. Anyways.
I'm alive, but I'm dead. Look. I immediately spawned. I'm dying.
Can't sit while using a jetpack. God dang it. I forgot to take off my business casuals.
Okay, hold on. I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, what's up with your body? Am I? Like, you're not that sturdy.
Yeah, no, I'm dying.
This game's so pretty. Guys, look at all the triangles.
PlayStation could never get me out of this place.
The console wars are over. Oh, Jesus.
Ship destroyed. We did it. Oh, okay. So no one's... They didn't say I was going to freeze. And I was in the gunner ship 9 times out of 10, so I'm a little confused. I need more answers than I need questions.
Yeah, but here's the thing. We don't have any answers, so we just go. We go. This is like
this
life.
Is probably the first 40 minutes and we literally have accomplished nothing.
If you look at it that way, yeah.
What other way is there to look at it?
That we were having space fun.
I feel like we're QA testing for this game right now.
We might be. That's what early access is nowadays. Object markers can be temporarily shown. All right.
All right. Get.
What's up, everybody? How you guys doing? You good? I had a hell of a mission. Oh, yeah. I fought like 5 aliens.
I
had sex with 2 of them. Yeah. I'm out here freaking... what's his name from Futurama?
Yo, put the easy, dog.
That's the lowest it goes, bro. No,
anybody
not Fry.
Have a mic? I don't even know how to...
The captain.
How do you rate in chat?
T? Y? No. U for BNMP? Oh, what's that? Oh, that's nice.
I accidentally hit credits.
I wonder what was killing you. That's funny.
Chat is enter. That's a weird thing.
Oh, that makes sense. Oh. Oh, you out here telling them the truth. Okay.
And the escape is the count? What are you talking about?
Oh, shoot.
If it was your account, sure. And the escape is the count? What do you think you're
going to do? Yeah. Zap Brannigan. Yeah, that's how I feel. Like, good evening, everybody. Yeah, I just came back from a very successful space mission. Fought off 5 aliens, sexed 2 of them. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool. Look, there's upgrades.
Oh, I just fell down a little poop toilet? A poop toilet? I don't know what I'm saying.
You would find the bathroom. Fall into it.
Of course.
That's such a you thing.
Geek Freak, what it do?
Gunner Generalist, nice. I see, I kind of wish
what
I could
am I supposed-
have my own gun. Oh, we don't have any.
I don't know why they're saying Frost likes it rough, but I'm not mad. It Ooh. Is what it is. I don't know. I'm not snitching.
Who said that? What? Zap Brannigan.
I don't want to answer
they,
questions.
They know. All right. Let's.
Dog, look at.
Yeah, let's
there's
do a
news
non,
here,
what?
And it's a floating canister, and he has a freaking tie on. Look at it.
He does have a tie on. What the hell?
Very dapper gentleman.
Uh huh. Unbeknownst to them, they're slow and. Somebody selected a quest. Excuse me. Also,
can
who the hell's who's easy? Geek Freak now?
They left. They said right, you ain't got a mic. We don't need
oh,
you.
Oh God! I thought I muted everybody. Hold on. I'm scared, dog.
Customize my character.
I don't want anybody.
I'm
saying,
here. I don't know what you're looking at, dog.
I don't want anybody saying game it. Awards credits. So, coming.
Yeah, go read the credits.
Who is Geek Freak? Who is Dr. Digital? Who are you, Vivo?
Dr. Digital, bit about that life. Look at his emblem.
He's been here. He's been here a bit.
Anyone see the new season of... Oh, a future... Ah, I haven't watched it.
Of what?
To be fair, I was very much a Futurama kid when it just popped in at like 3 a.m. I like Futurama. Right. I don't know Futurama. Right. Cartoon Network.
It's open mic night. No, it ain't.
Not over here, baby.
All right, we're flying.
We gotta make sure we're sponsored.
I don't even know what he selected, but here's the thing, okay? That's our captain. Dr. Whatever... That's our captain now, mm-hmm. and we're the lackeys, and we just make sure nothing catches on fire.
See, I can't even do that because I was doing the opposite of fire, so I don't have much of an answer.
I take that.
I was in the gunner ship, dog. The gunner.
Boom.
Let me out of this place.
And I turn this on. Oh, on. Hello.
What ship is this?
What happened?
This is our original ship.
What's happening to me?
Help. I need somebody. Help.
Oh. All right,
bet.
Yo,
we gotta put the homunculus jade
Will.
Or whatever they did in Adventures 9. I don't
Help.
Know.
Will, open, What's up, guys? Open this door.
What am I doing?
How do I mute
what
him?
I can't hear him at all.
How did you do that?
I
Audio.
Willingly
I'm on push to talk, but how do I willingly ignore it?
Settings, audio, voice. Wow,
voice is
did you
at
hear
zero.
That?
Yeah, I'm hearing that. Wait, is that you?
No. No, that was thunder.
Is that thunder? Yo, Will, I'm stuck.
Yeah.
I'm stuck in the thing we come from. Get me out.
I don't know how you got stuck, dog. Hold on. Where are you? How are you stuck? I don't even see you, dog.
Press tab, bro. Yeah, right there. Open this door.
You're not stuck. It's open.
What? says get in the sarcophagus, brother.
Get it back in then.
I can't get out. Request assistance.
F to power on. We need the homunculus. Do you have the homunculus?
Need assistance. I'm stuck in here with the homunculus.
Well, get the freak out.
We can't power it on because I'm stuck.
All right, so let's just leave and go back in. I don't know what you want me to tell you, dog.
Oh, man.
This is the last time we
so,
have to solve. Well, I'm doing what
I
can. I
have the homunculus.
Isn't that part of the
but
story?
But I am stuck in the whatever this is. I don't think we can leave because I have the battery, right? I can't get out because there is no power.
Well, let's just restart.
Let's just leave. Let's just leave.
Right. I'm gonna click quit.
I am too.
Send me an invite.
Yeah, and then we'll get back.
Because Dr. Digital is doing a lot. Did I quit the game? Poor I might God. Kill myself. I quit the game.
Yeah,
okay, good to know.
No, that's for the best. That's for the best. I did too.
I
slayed the beast.
No.
Absolutely.
Click that button. I don't know how to do this, guys.
Are we gonna get banned for leaving? Are we? Oh my God! Imagine getting banned.
Sucks to suck. We got stuck with the homunculus jade.
First day of.
Yo, why is North Carolina trying to kill me? What is this?
What a con is right now.
What? I heard you say you order carne asada. I'm like, what?
I said big huracanes right now, you know?
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I was about to go, it's a little too early for carne asada.
Oh, never
Also, I probably should have never had a coffee. My God, I feel cracked out right now.
Why would you have caffeine before this?
Because that's the only way I'll get through my day.
Fair, but like, video games, that's a bit much. All right. Private game, there we go. Check mark,
yeah.
Private game.
We don't like people.
We don't.
I mean, I don't mind these people is when they start saying the gamer words.
That's what's scary, yeah. Where was this? I didn't get this the first time. That would have been nice. All right.
You told me we're playing this game, and that's just what we're doing.
That's
fair. You survive New York. You can survive North Carolina. I don't know, Doug. That lightning was crazy. Thunder, whatever you want to call it.
There you go.
Yeah, let me in. Tell Jickalus Nicholas I'm in.
Dear. Oh, these are public games. Matchmaking system. That's cool. You can find friends. You here? Yeah, you here. I'm stuck.
Is my camera being laggy? I feel like my camera's being laggy.
Probably, because this game is crazy right now. Well,
hold on. Let me I'm trying to.
Oh my God.
Hold on. No camera.
No. Don't mess with that. It's on my end. It's not on your end. Laggy. Don't touch nothing.
I already did it, so I don't know.
All right, am I off? You're good.
Yeah. Right, nope. I'm still jittery. Time to put this thing on low graphics.
That's not a you thing, is it? I don't know.
I don't know. When I tab out of the game, it's smoother.
Yeah, that's right. No. It's not when you tab out. It's when you tab back in. Because it does this weird thing where everything else is jittery until you clicked on to this thing for some weird reason. I don't know why.
I'm still going to put the graphics on non-existent.
Sure. It says on 2.
Low. Put everything on low. I don't want any high. No.
I'm just trying to survive.
I'm running on a potato.
I'm trying to make sure that the game doesn't kill us.
I'm trying to make sure I understand what's going on. But to be honest, I don't really have much of an answer.
No. There are no answers. All right.
You know what's lacking? George Lucas is trying to get me mad. There it is. Look. Look at the lag. All right, resume. Let me in.
We were doing fine with it.
All right, I'm here.
I cannot find anything easier than normal. Cleanse.
You're joking.
And raid. Let's not do that. Download and protect. I don't know about protection. Can I just download? There it is. All right. Humanity resurgent. All we have to do, Will, is download a car.
Yeah, download a car. Hold on, that's illegal.
It just says download. I assume it should be nice. We just walk in, we put in the boot drive, we walk out. I don't know how you managed to kill yourself, but you did.
I didn't much have a choice. I was just kind of there. So.
Yep. It's like one of the greatest anomalies. All right. No expectations. Oh. It's just us. No slab on my dab. None of that.
Oh, man. I really love slab on my dab. Gave me a lot of health.
Still on my thought shit. Okay.
If you like pina coladas.
Hopefully. I don't know where that came from. I grab it this time.
I'm grabbing the humunculus. You don't need it. It's mine. I think you have it.
I do. Where? And I bring it over this way.
Yeah, I'm just clicking buttons and praying that I'm doing the right thing.
Here we go. Put the humunculus.
So I've learned, don't take the humunculus out while you're driving. Good to know.
Yeah, don't do that.
There. No one gave me much of a detail.
In there.
I'm going to be the captain now. Screw it.
Yeah, go. Have at it.
Where are we going? How do I? I got to turn something back on. Right. Power on the ship.
Power the ship. Power it on.
All right. We're turning it. Yeah. Let me get it started.
And then we void jump to the objective. Yep.
Right there. Oh my God. I am cooking.
Let's go, Captain William Picard.
We'll hit one of these buttons. Turn that on.
Mm-hmm.
We got to get our void charge, our void jump charge. We got to get that bad boy going.
This is good. Absolutely, Captain, get in there. That's the space hook.
Do you know where that is or no?
I need that on. What do you mean? Use the map.
Well, it's a jump, and I need to charge the jump.
It's a button on the right.
You're saying that. It's at 0%.
I've had a way.
You don't hear me?
Let me see.
You have to click. Okay. See?
Yeah, I see it. Yeah. Oh, all right. Let me go find
it. You see what I mean?
Yeah.
You gotta hold that bad boy, get it to a hundo.
Yeah. Where is it? Is this it? Basic life support system. We could have used this a long time ago. This is why you kept dying.
Wait, what?
No oxygen, no heating systems, because nobody turned on the basic life support system.
Ain't nobody explained that to me.
Oh my God. All right, can you just charge
the void jump?
So I'm looking for it. I don't remember where they are. I really wish we'd labeled things on this. I think I found it. That's a gun. I'm gonna turn all the guns on.
Yeah, good job.
That's the shield. Okay, that's on. All right. Another gun.
Said I feel like that's a little bit on you too, Frost.
What do you mean? Nah, I was driving.
You gotta turn some stuff off. Now our system's overloaded.
Is it? Oh God. All right.
That's what the lady just said. All right, or person. All right. Or thing.
I'm gonna leave the guns on, but turn off the life support system.
Yeah, keep the life support. Keep us alive.
Maybe the shields should like stay off. No, yeah, that's off. You can have so.
You find this jump though,
brother. You can find it too. I'm looking. I don't know where it is.
Okay, I'm going.
Where is it? Void drive. Found it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Sync charge boost. I found it. Here, I'll do.
Okay, I'm going back up.
There you go. What?
It failed.
Manual charge is in progress. All right. Oh, I have to hold it. Okay.
Yeah. Do that. Is that eight?
I got you.
Inertia, let's go. I love me some inertia.
Is this what the tutorial is for? The thing I don't like about tutorials is that they go like, do this, do that, do this, but it doesn't contextualize it. Because this ship is different from the tutorial ship.
It is not the same ship. Plus, you didn't do as much as what you're doing right now, so it doesn't quite add up.
It really didn't. It made do like four different things, and that was that.
Right. It felt more like a waste of time than an actual thing of use.
Yeah.
All right. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Are you good? If you got enough juice, jump it. Yeah.
We're going, baby.
Oh, nice. Oh, my God. It just sent me to the back. That's cool. Just like.
Oh, yeah. That's why my graphic card is hating me.
Engine trim. What?
Whoop.
Oh.
Ice shard storm ongoing. That's okay, baby.
What's happening to me?
Yeah. I did not know if you press one, it'll give you like a 360 camera. So that's great.
Well, how have you been driving ships?
Just in first person view, and it's
you actually crazy.
I didn't really drive. Okay, let's be real. I just kind of got here. I'm also dodging death. So like, give me a break.
What's it
look
like?
There's a lot. We're in an ice storm. Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, I see. Oh, that's pretty. That's nice looking, at least.
Freaking! It says right there, ice shards are. Oh,
yeah, watch out for those. Watch out for that.
Mm-hmm. What does space button do? Nothing. Oh, that takes me up.
I can take you up.
Yo, this is very this random. Way?
Yeah, go on.
Yesterday, I saw something on social media, and it really made me realize.
Where my gun's at. Wrong one.
What's that kid's name? Justin Bieber. He don't know how to dress.
That's been a thing. He can sing though. That's fine.
That's okay. It's
a choice.
That.
Well, he's got money. It's not about not knowing how to dress. He chooses to look like that. And you know what? He's got your attention. He got you.
He didn't mean to. It just kind of came on social media. How do I dip down?
He got
Anyone
you.
Tell me the down button?
C.
Pedal.
C, pedal, let you know.
I'm just doing freaking 360 no-scopes with this thing. Hold on.
You just bashing my ship up against this?
We haven't yet to hit a thing. How about you
what
put some respect on
it? What keeps breaking then? Space is
my will
loud.
To exist.
Space is crunchy. Yes.
Oh, that's gonna hit us! Oh, it didn't hit us.
What is? Oh, nice. Yeah, we just make it to this facility and we download the prawn and then we out. That's it. Oh God, watch out!
Yeah. Even.
This.
That one hit me.
Oh, I thought we caught fire. I say, well.
Okay, hold on. I'm trying to see where I can park this bad boy properly.
Wherever you want.
I want you to park that little Mac truck. Okay, hold on.
All right, so we
got. Why is controls on a goddamn keyboard and mouse? Oh, beep, beep, beep. All right, hold on. I got this. Look at the moves,
right,
this guy.
Right.
Whoa. See, did not take me up. It took me down.
Yeah. Right.
I think this is as low as I can go.
Okay.
I hear it crashing, so I'm just gonna leave.
Right. Turn it off.
One explained. Oh, I didn't know I had to turn it off.
Yeah, turn it off or it'll start drifting. It's kind of weird. All
right, we don't need to be drifting. Are we anchored?
But technically, yeah. So we got to go out there. We got to power it up now.
Yeah.
All right. Interior door.
Now, how the hell I get out of here?
And then I do that. Turn that on. And then I close the interior door. And then I depressurize. And then I turn on the extended door. And then I close the door. And then I spacewalk. Oh my God. I feel like one of these is going to hit me and murder me.
Yeah, bro.
That's terrifying.
Interior door open. Put on a backpack.
Oh, wait.
And we close the interior door.
Oh, that's terrifying.
Change the pressure.
That's actually scary.
Safety off. Exit door. Let's go. Come on. Let me out of here.
Come on. Let me in. All right, we're in.
I'm not going to lie. This ship is wishful thinking that this bad boy's going to make it alive. It's at 90% health right now.
90? Ugh, yeah, that ice.
It should be high.
Oh, wait, hold up. Are you still on the ship? Are you still on the ship?
Nah, I just dipped.
Damn.
No one told me. I'm just
picking
up stuff.
You know what? Yeah, you keep doing what you're doing. I'm going to go back on the ship. I need to turn the shields on.
You can put shields on the ship?
Yeah, that's what drained the hell out of us.
Oh, okay. The math is mathing then.
Oh my God, is there a better place to park this? Nah, we just out here in the elements.
If you want to do it, you can. This is my first time here. You can't be mad at me.
No, I'm not. I'm mad. I'm just asking. Just wondering. Help! I'm floating. How do I stop? There we go. Let me in.
Oh, I'm freezing. Why am I freezing?
Oh, what's up? Cause you ain't got your clothes on, bro.
Wait, what? I took off my clothes.
Yeah.
How do I put back on my clothes?
Hey, you got it on now. All right, get out of here.
Did I look good without the clothes? He said, nope. Not answering that question.
Nope.
Here we go.
You look like an alien. I'm freezing. Oh, I forgot to depressurize.
Yeah, you silly goose.
Ooh, toasty.
How the hell do I decline in this?
There we go.
I want to look like my grades back in high school.
Okay. Maybe using the life support system. Right. The life support systems are fine.
What is this question mark?
Did I leave the? Oh.
I'm just picking stuff up.
Whoops. We forgot to take the battery with us. I'll get that in a second. Hold on.
Is that not what you meant to do? Hold on. Let me drop.
Where were those shields again? Oh man. I need to label everything, brother. Oh, there. I found them. Oh, nope. That's the gravity hook. Turn that off. The gravity scoop. I feel like my dad. It's like, oh, who leaving lights on? Who's just leaving his lights on in this house? Yeah, make sure everything's off.
How the hell I'm finna get through here?
You probably, watch your oxygen. Watch your oxygen. I don't think that's supposed to be all like smoky and crispy like that.
This is part of the flavor profile.
Cuddle up for warmth. Yeah, we're gonna have to take our clothes off and cuddle up for warmth. At least that's what Bear Grylls says. Mother, what happened?
Okay, well, our health for this vehicle, not great.
Oh, I can't find the freaking shields.
I'm just stealing stuff. I don't know if it's stuff just stealing stuff.
We're supposed to turn it on. Why are you stealing stuff?
Because it's kind of cute, and I like it.
It's kind of cute. It says I'm a kleptomaniac.
I don't know what you want me to tell you. Okay, so we close the door.
Right.
We reset the safety.
These my shields? There we go.
Open that.
Jesus.
Jetpack and gravity zone? Okay, my bad.
Right, I'm gonna. Oh,
no,
I'm
out. Jetpack because I'm struggling.
All right, you see. Oh, wait, what are you doing? All right. You see this battery here?
No, I'm freezing. Hold on.
Hey, wait.
Ah. Hello. Good morning. Look, isn't that cool?
Yeah. What is it?
Like most things in this game, I don't know. But it's one of them, so I got it.
This battery. Take this battery.
For what? What am I taking the battery?
Press tab. You see that blue thing on it?
On it directly? I see where. Hold on. Let me pick it up.
Right.
Right.
That needs to go down into that station towards that little blue triangle with the lightning thing on it. We have to power up the station.
But
we're getting raided. Oh my God.
Don't say those words.
Oh my God. Yo, what's up, Billy with the donuts?
Yeah.
My boy.
Oh no. Can the threats detected?
No.
Help.
Can I just. Where the chair at?
All right, so you told me I gotta go downstairs and put this thing.
Don't do it now.
I thought this was the lowest. Okay, well, first and foremost, you can't just give me instructions and change the game. Second of all. All
right. I don't need
at the lowest possible. Dog, I don't think that's on the ship. I think that's below the ship, like physically.
That's
below.
What I am telling you. On the station, we have to power the station so we can download the message. Yeah, this battery, that station. You also parked us like it's hailing out there.
What are you gaslighting me for? let me get uneven pressure. Then
uneven pressure. What? All right, there we go. I think this is a slight. And this is a worse place. Oh my God.
Is our thing just spinning out of control? Are you currently driving the ship?
Yeah, I'm currently driving the ship.
Okay. Well then, why would I want to put it under if you're driving the ship?
Where'd you go?
I was gonna do the job you just told
me. You can't
me.
Right now because we're under attack, Will.
You can't tell.
We are actively in a war zone.
Let me speak to your manager. You do the most.
I am the manager.
You want to tell me to do something and then change the game and then be like, what are you
doing now? Let me tell you. All right. The overall objective, get that battery onto that station. Right now, we're getting our ass beat. So now we do nothing. All right, I'm gonna park it right here. We're getting the hell out. We put the battery on that, and whatever happens, happens. right.
I mean, Fungus Finder just said jump out of the ship and do the mission. Frost fly around until one does.
I mean, that could work. That whatever gets the thing accomplished.
Okay, I'll give it a college try.
All right.
Yeah.
That's there. You took the battery with you? Yeah.
I got the battery in my hand.
I'll go join you. Joining you. I'm going to fix this place. Oh my God.
Wait, where is it on the ship? You're lying. You're actually lying to me.
What? Battery?
Dog, I got the stupid thing in my hand and I don't know where I'm supposed
to be. Press tab.
Dog, there's so many.
The blue ones. There's only one blue one. There's only one blue one. Oh, we don't have anything to repair.
It's still here, my good sir. Oh, wait. Is it in the power plant?
Yes.
Yeah, let me go to the power plant.
It is in the power plant.
I thought it was in the car. All right, you.
Where did you think it was? Where did you think it was?
Not the car.
And beachy spaceship that we're on right now.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm dead.
What? How did you manage now? Oh, you are dying. What happened to you?
They capped my ass.
Where's this space going at? All right.
I'm not gonna lie to you. You gotta start banging on them.
Banging on what?
The enemies, dog.
Oh, you can shoot if you want. Where's the battery? I'll get the thing with the thing, because I can see it apparently.
All right, take the freaking battery.
Give me this battery.
I'm gonna just do what I do best.
Yeah,
and I shoot.
Shoot them. Shoot them and fix the ship. And when I get back, there better be a nice hot meal waiting for me when I get back. I'm out here.
Had slob on my dad then.
I should have slab on my dad. No, we had the captain.
I'm doing intellectual war right now, right?
You're doing what? You're doing everything. You're doing the most. Is what you're doing.
What do you mean?
You're doing the most.
Your hand popped on. You weren't defending me. I don't really know where. Who promoted you to manager? I gotta talk about this.
I don't know, bro. Opportunistic. I slept my way to the top.
You whore.
Uneven pressure. Come on now. But now it's cold. I don't want that.
I'm really fighting for our lives out here. You're like, it will cool you.
It's a little cold outside. Yeah, help. Oh, that's a big triangle in the sky.
What the flick is that?
I don't know, but try not to die. Here we go.
Get out of here. It's a hollow sniper. It's out of range.
Is that the signal? All right, I got power on this mother trucking power plant. We got 11 minutes before the reclaimer just beats our ass.
I'm fighting a sniper, and if this thing take me out of my misery, I blame you.
Will, why are there so many batteries inside here?
Yo, the gun. Hold on, our ship is under 50%. What are we doing? We gotta start fighting.
Yo, take it and fly around.
You can't expect me to do it all.
I am doing the battery right now. What do you mean? No. Don't shoot. Just run.
Okay. Yeah. Sure.
I'm probably gonna die, but.
All right, you know what?
At least the ship is fine.
I'm gonna do what you said. Goodbye.
Evasive maneuvers, yeah. Why? I feel it feels like Drake and Josh. I'm like, Drake, what is the door? What's the door right now?
Where the hell is the front? I don't know what the ship looks like.
F me. We needed to find how many batteries.
I'm turning it on.
Okay. Oh, okay.
We're going.
All right. Oh no, we needed to find 3 batteries.
I'll just drive around the vehicle till you're done with the movies with your kids or your friends. Stop shooting me, sniper. Right. I'm not playing with you.
Yo, what's up, Beverly? Welcome to Early Access. I hope you enjoy all the stuff of Legends, the Cold Takes, the EPs, the ZPs, the Adventurers, Naive. Oh yeah, have yourself a good time. Really?
You're gonna have a good time? I'm not. Cause you know why? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm flying around. I'm getting shot by enemies. I'm getting shot by ice shards.
All right.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. And Frost is like, "What the better we with the door?"
Oh my God! Here we go. I tell you to do one.
I'm getting shot by snipers. Snipers. There shouldn't be snipers in space. Oh, get a day job.
I'm finna die.
Dog, the ship is gone. It's on 27%.
Is it probably?
Help.
Yeah.
Put this thing on easy.
Will, there is no easier. I'm gonna tell you that right now. If there was an easier mode than what we have right now, I would have put it on there. I'd have put it on there twice.
I would
get mods. I would get mods to make it even easier if I could.
I'm dead.
I'm dead too.
No, are you actually dead?
I'm actually dead. Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. You gonna be on this ship?
So.
And we ain't gonna make it.
What I'm getting. What I'm understanding is it gives you the overarching objective, right?
Right.
But what
it
doesn't tell you is what you're really supposed to be doing is just wandering around in space, collecting batteries, collecting alloys.
Trying not to get wrecked.
Yeah, trying not to get wrecked. Like, you're supposed to build your ship up and then do missions.
I need you to fight this sniper.
There's no fighting him, Will.
We're at 14%. You better get your freaking gat blasted, dog.
I am out here playing my violin as the ship is going down.
I don't like that. Do better.
You don't like this song? What, you don't like Fleur de Lis?
You speak in another language, kiddo. Yo, how do I get this thing to go up? Is it E?
Space.
It's space. E. Is it
space? Space.
Who? I love space in space. We're at 6%.
Here we are.
This is our Titanic moment, baby.
Dun, 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 dun. Everything's broken.
Five.
Whoa, what?
Pew, pew, pew. Oh, four.
I thought it was supposed to be a nice, easy mission, but no, it didn't.
Yeah, no, they lied.
Dead.
I need help.
You keeping us alive. Well done.
Yeah, well, it's a miracle within itself, but quite frankly, that sniper needs to get its freaking shit wrecked.
Yeah, sure does.
We have a minor hull breach. I don't know what that means.
How many we got here?
Oh, we're at 1%, baby.
That's bad.
Like,
was that the life support system that just went? Oh, no.
It doesn't matter. We don't have a shot.
That's not good. I'm out here just fixing whatever this is. I think I just fixed the radio.
Here we go.
Oh, there it is. All right. Okay. I figured out the game.
Space.
I figured out the game.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. So basically what you're supposed to do is just fly around, collect a bunch of batteries, collect a bunch of repair kits, and then do the objective that it tells you to do. So we're supposed to pimp out our ride first. And then actually partake, which is a weird system to me, but sure, I'll do that.
Also, what I don't like about this right now is that we did a lot of things and we still are on zero. Give me something. Give me a pity prize. 10?
No, because it's an open world type thing.
I don't give a damn if it's a closed world type thing. Give me something.
If it was a closed world, it should do that, right? But this one is just like, all right, go do the thing. What are we doing here?
This makes sense to you. This gameplay loop is get wrecked and hope you can
do
it.
Yeah, yeah. Like, it is actually kind of weird that they hid the primary gameplay loop under so many secondary gameplay loops. Actually, no.
Right. No?
I don't know. The primary is go out and get a bunch of stuff and then do the objectives that they're telling you, which is like
Frost,
really wacky to me.
Can we pause that for a second and acknowledge or ask the question of why is there a sword on your ground?
There's a what?
There's a sword. Sword in the background.
Where?
You never see that?
That's for Dark Souls. Hold up.
That's his knife. He's pooping, sneezing. Salut, bless you.
That's a cooking sword.
A cooking sword? Mm. Okay. I was a little confused. I'm like, that's not very space-esque.
It's not, is it? Nah.
You look like you would serve me the best coffee right now when you're out.
Would you? Would I? I said.
All I need is a little cafe pastello.
Double puppuccinos, absolutely. Okay.
All right.
Because
is there an let's go to a harder mission.
She says, look. Get over here in the middle of this thing. Press F on this galaxy map, and you find the easiest thing you can find. You have it.
I got you. Say less.
And then you tell.
For the sake of diversity, I got you.
Yeah.
We're going to do rank 8. We're not rank 8. Can't do any of that.
These are locked, right? You're on temperance, and then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things. We did the download. We did the easiest thing I could find. Wait, what the hell is that? Because the other ones are actual fighting. That one, we just got rammed. There's
ambush. We don't need
download this protect. It's all normal. Men.
Did we do Exodus to the Stars? Is that what we did?
They're random. It's like what's the deep rock galactic that just gives you random missions every time.
Random number 1 through 5.
Click normal. Click normal above activate fungus. I'm gonna tell you this right now. You guys are lucky that I'm a man of patience, right? Yes. I'm a man of the cloth.
Oh, yeah, we're going to do Death
and Beyond. That right there, right? You see, you can click on these. You can click on all of these.
Right.
They are, please, ma'am, get out the way right now. I don't need you in the way. All of them cannot go any lower. If they could, I would. All right? But they cannot. So there we go.
Click normal. Have you ever tried switching it to Wombo?
I did, and that made it harder.
Didn't like that one. Okay.
But it doesn't matter what they ask of us, because whatever they ask of us, we need patches, we need batteries, and we need whatever the hell, right? So you're supposed to go out and explore a bunch of nonsense and then do the objective. That's a little backwards, if you ask me.
I'm not going to lie. I'd rather play Sea of Thieves. This is just wrecking me. Yeah, at least with Sea of Thieves, I get a monkey.
Yeah, because Sea of Thieves does it the other way around. No, like you can do the missions and then you can just open world stuff. But this one says open world stuff and then do the missions. Yeah. Which is like a little. Okay.
Wombo would never get old. That's like saying, will SpongeBob get old? How dare you? I got the monkey list. I'm leaving. I didn't pick it up.
Absolutely not. I'm about to get my ass beat. No. I get it. You guys are trying to be helpful. I understand that. Will's trying to be helpful. Will's also stressed out. I get that.
Will's beyond stressed out. This is my Overcooked.
I bet it is. You're going to have Sea of Thieves next week. Today you get Space. No, next week we're doing Trine 5 with Casey. That's going to be a good time. It's going to be us. It's going to be the first three-man Better with Friends. That's going to be a good time.
The Void Drive is not powered. We'll power it on.
All right. I got you. Well, wait, hold on.
I understand this game.
Right here, bro. You got to turn it on first.
Oh, I didn't know he had to put the power button.
Yeah. I'm kind of getting used to it. You have to press everything type deal. And I'll go power the Void Jump Sector thing.
I'm sinking a charge boost or something. Yo no sé nada.
Wait, where's the little screw things at? Oh, it's this way.
I feel like this is not what we're supposed to be doing.
Wrong way. You got to Void Jump to the objective sector. That's the thing on the map. Where is my thing? I'm lost. Is this a different ship?
Same. No, it's the same ship.
It's the same ship, but it's not. It doesn't have the things in the same space. Oh, there it is. I found them. There we go.
No one's explained to me what I should be doing.
Will.
Yeah.
No, that's the thing, is that there is no thing you should be doing.
I need direction.
That's why whenever you said, what was it? You like chaos? I say you need some order so that there can be chaos. This is why these games aren't my thing, because there's too much chaos. If there's too much chaos, you're just like, all right, well, what's going on? We need a little bit of direction. Problem is, the directions it's given us are setting us up to fail. Here's what we're gonna do. We'll avoid charge this thing. We're gonna jump near the objective. All right, it's charged up. We're gonna space jump towards near the objective, and then we're gonna fly around, have a good old time. We're gonna find batteries and alloys. That's it.
Okay.
That's all we're gonna do.
Did I tell you I was driving?
Yeah.
Oh my god. All right, this game just does things. It does things. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, you just killed me.
Did I?
Yeah.
How? I just drove the ship where you told me to drive.
You just killed me.
You literally told me, drive to the objective, we'll go around, and then we go find this stuff.
Yeah, you just killed me.
How you gonna give me the objective? See, this is what I mean. You're killing me, Smalls.
Oh, you just killed me.
I don't know where we're going. This looks like I'm heading directly into a rock.
Yeah, let me get this in your head real quick. There is no where we're going or what we're doing. We're in Wonderland.
It's when we're going.
No, yeah, no, serious. Oh, fuck. I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Low visibility. That's a different thing. This is not a question of philosophicals. Oh, my God.
I'm doing all that I can, Papa, it's no easy.
But like, there's bad things out in the cloud.
I'm weaving it.
This is an experience. I honestly, if they could figure out their gameplay loop, I like the setting. I like what they got going on. It's just like, you need something for your players right now. This is a little overwhelming. Oh my.
I was stressed out from day one.
Please don't go there.
What years do you want to go?
What did I tell you?
That was thunder again. Yeah, well, that was. I'm dead.
Listen to what I said, though. I said we have to fly around, yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to just find batteries.
You understand. Let's look to the top left of the screen. It says visibility and detection ranges reduced. I don't know where we're going, kiddo.
This is right here. I mean, you want to go to the ship?
No. This is now your problem. I'm going to sit down in this chair and relax.
All right. You know what?
Oh. Because I don't know what to do. Last time I thought if we're fast and we're in and out, we don't got to worry about the drama because we believe in it.
Yeah, but the problem is we need to get batteries. Yeah, you see that right there. So like, okay, we're going to go in. Let's inspect it. Let's see how many batteries they need. Then we get the hell out of there. And yeah, there we go. So
you don't got to
in that order.
Twice.
Get in there. Turn this off.
Parked?
Turn that off. Yep, we're parked. Let me get off of this chair. Look. I'm going to turn the shields on and then we're walking out of here. I see where it's getting you now, because like I'm like, how do I get this through to your head? But I get what you mean. There's too many secondary objectives that we have to do to try and do the primary objective. I feel you. I get it. I get
it. It's not even that. It's just more so with the fact that, like, I haven't figured out, like, it's kind of unwavering when you just straight try to do objective A.
No, so, that's what I'm saying, though. Like, it says objective A. It says this is what you do, but you have to do so many things to try and do that, right? So that's where it, like, messes people up.
I think it's just grasping it, but, like, it's like the same thing, like, I say Dead by Daylight, which is not one-to-one, right? You have to do certain objectives and understand it. But if you're not grasping it, can you let me get in here first, you son of a biscuit?
Yeah, sure. Get in here.
Pick up one of these.
It's a two-man, I think. You good? All
right. Right. Now we're leaving. That's it. Oh, what? Whoa. How dare you close the door? All right, where am I going?
All right. Wrong way.
If I just boost hard enough,
run out of oxygen. All right, let's go see how many batteries this stupid thing need here. Oh, I should have went out the other way. Probably could have parked closer, but eh. See, what surprises me is that these bases don't have, like, landing pads or anything.
Right. Are we aiming for gray first?
Actually, yeah. Yeah. Let's see what those are.
All right, I picked up a power fuse.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, we need those. Good on you. I'm stuck.
And when you go back in, that's when you reset your
your oxygen.
Okay, levels, so we're doing stuff like could you that. Shoot a dog at a cannon? What the hell?
Yeah, you can't shoot a dog out of a cannon in this game.
What do you mean, kid? Let me in.
All right. So we go in here now. Where'd you go? Oh, you went back to the ship. Okay.
Isn't that what I'm supposed to be doing?
Nah, we're supposed to go into this station, but that's fine.
I need a little bit more air. I ain't gonna lie to you.
That's fair. I went the wrong way, I think. Okay, so each of these needs three. Okay. Minor power cell, interesting. So this game also works on acquired knowledge. Now, anytime we're gonna do one of these missions, I know that we have to get three batteries. Okay. I'm getting it. This is a lot of hassle, and it was a whack tutorial. two things.
Yeah, the tutorial was kind of doo-gaga.
That's why I think it's important to contextualize your feelings about games. I think there's a lot of fun to be had here, but the way you teach me is some garbage.
Yeah.
Can we be honest with that? It almost brings up the conversation, you know, how many good games with bad tutorials out there? I'd say quite a few.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Quite a few. I'm going to take this with me. All right, so we need two more batteries. I'm going back to get some air.
Chad's talking about how the spooky alien needs to appear, and I'm like, you're not even wrong.
I bet there is some. I'm like, surely, there's potential. But, like, different missions.
I feel like it might be too early. Might need some time to cook it in the pot.
Too early access. My God. Yeah. All right, I'm going back to the ship. We need two more batteries.
I think I left the door open, so if a pirate came through, I'm sorry.
Just walks in there. Some pirate gonna be making a sandwich in my space fridge. Eating the last of my space ham. Ectype has entered the ship. Why does it call you Ectype?
They used to call me in my high school. You don't remember?
Oh, did they? All right. Let me know when you're through. Don't forget to take off your jetpack. Nice. You good?
Click through there. Good. Pick up one of these. I'm picking it up.
Wait,
where'd
you get these batteries from?
I looked outside. I saw the battery and I just put
the
mission in.
Okay, yeah, we need those two in there. Did you take a battery with you? You look empty on my end.
Am I supposed to put it in this place? Hold on.
Yeah, you walk into the system.
Yep. I thought the batteries was for
our vehicle. Hold up. No. We're powering the station.
Okay.
All right.
That'll let me in.
Let me throw this in here. Okay.
Let me in!
All right.
Gotta do fucking rocket science to get this.
Close
sucker.
That out one.
Gotta close the door. Then we gotta change the pressure. Let it hit one. Then we take off the safety. And then after we're done taking off the safety, we click the button.
Wait, you mess with the safety? No, leave the safety. All right.
No. That's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to go weave.
Yeah.
You pick up a backpack. Thing.
Yeah.
Then you take off the safety. I mean, you turn on the safety.
Right.
You change the pressure as it goes to 200 something.
Yep.
And then we just weave.
All right.
And then we close the door on the way out because. Space pirates.
They might walk in. This is a nice neighborhood, Will. You don't gotta lock the door.
No, dog. All Someone right. told this to me before. They're like, there's a reason why in New York you have everything guarded with, like, bars on the window. And I'm like, damn.
What?
Hurt my feelings.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. I was thinking like, yeah, but in New York, you also don't lock your doors because the,
what do you mean you don't lock
your doors? No, like your car doors, because they're just going to smash your windows.
That don't mean you don't lock it.
I wouldn't.
You live in a different universe.
Like, there's nothing. Take one of these. There you go. Nice. All right. So it's on, and we need to get the hell out of here. Wait. Successfully acquired the data. Boot up the satellite dish. I believe it is right outside this door.
Is it?
It should be like a yellow icon. Should be right here, no? It's this thing, no? Oh, shoot. Boot up the satellite. All right, Will. Over here. Yeah, yeah. Boot this up, and let's get the hell out of here, because there's something's coming for us real soon.
Jesucristo, what are we doing?
Wait, how?
Here, take it.
Okay, nice.
I did it. I win.
You activated it. Acquire the data. Yo, grab these. Oh, shoot.
You gotta tell.
What do you mean protected? What do you mean protected? I love stealing. Defend the comm relay. Oh, no.
Why y'all asking for so much? Just a whole lot of hurry up and wait.
We have to defend it. Let's get to the ship. We'll defend it from there. All
right, cool.
Because we ain't got real guns. We just point our fingers. I feel like I'm a mall cop. I'll be honest. Paul Blart, space cop.
What are you doing here, Paul?
That's in California. There you go. Yeah, it was not New York. It was somewhere where it's like, just leave your car door unlocked. Don't leave anything interesting in there. Otherwise, they're just going to break your windows.
My car is a POS, so if they're stealing it, good luck to them.
Let me in with you.
I gotta change the pressure. Oh, wait. We gotta close the door. We gotta change the pressure. Wait till it hits one. Then we gotta freaking click the safety, open that door,
look at
the
jetpack out getting, the way. I forgot that part.
Yeah, we gotta leave that and then you close the door.
Nice, all right. We got this
all right,
thing.
I'm gonna get on the guns, I guess.
Yeah. Get on the guns. We got a little thingy here.
The guns are
over here on the side. Or either that, or you want guns, or you want to drive?
No, I don't want to drive.
All right, I'll drive.
I've learned from my previous excursions.
I'm going to just fly us away from all these dudes out here.
We're getting shot.
Turn that on real quick, and then
boom. Bop, bop, boom. Then, oh, you got to get the hell over there now.
I'm going. Descending? Descending? Descending?
Just split the triangles. Everything will be fine.
Yep. I'm just trying to get in the way, or get out of here. Visibility is reduced, so I could probably just hide. Now,
perhaps
I'm praying that they don't break the satellite dish.
Yeah, well, it says no promises.
It says repair it for faster. I don't wanna.
Yo, there's so many triangles in the sky.
Is there an incognito mode? That'd be hot. Not to bother you, but do you know where the thrusters are?
It's a good question. I don't. No. I can try.
All right, that's good. 33%. Unless they straight up break it, I think we're good.
I don't know. On my end, this looks like World War III. I can't support this.
That's fine. They're not all fighting us. They're like fighting each other.
Well, let them fight each other. You know what? You figure out your own problems.
Oh, what is that?
You're adults.
That's right.
Did we have our shield on?
I believe so, yes.
Okay.
That was the first thing I turned on when I park.
Because he's a smart man, and I'm shooting holo fighters.
Are you?
What do you think I've been doing for 25 minutes?
Oh, I see it. I didn't see it. Anomalous jump signature detected. Oh, something big and hairy.
That means the gang's coming after us, and I don't like it.
Something big, hairy, and pink is coming. 44%. We're good. Look,
it's an Alaskan bullworm.
Look at that. We're about to complete our first objective. Knock on wood.
I hope so, because let me tell you something. This crew is voiding my will to exist. Help me!
You're actually getting things. Good on you. I'm seeing the pop-up.
It's like very... It feels like my gun does like 8 damage.
Probably does.
Like, stop shooting me.
But that's what I'm saying. Oh, God, they're getting closer. Oh, nice. They're crashing into the rock. Idiots.
Yeah,
Is that thing? Oh, no.
What is that? Wait, what? I don't have this.
Oh, dang. Way back there. No, he's messing with me. Satellite. He's lowered the percentage.
Whoa. That's the sniper. We got to go back. We got to fight that guy.
Fight him? All right. I hit him for 8. Would you do enough damage?
Only one way to find out.
All right, we go head on then.
Yeah,
oh,
we
have to
bitch.
Repair so much stuff right now. Well,
yeah, 8.
All boom. Right, get him. Get him. Toma.
Where
toma.
You running?
Get him.
Where
get
you
him.
Running,
get
though?
Him. Get him. Is the angle fine? Are you good shooting from there? You need something? What you need?
I mean, I need to get closer to keep it real with
I'm
you.
Trying to
I'm
get
keeping
closer.
Them at bay at best,
we're
but we're
at 76. 76. Yeah. You seeing all those yellow icons in there? You might want to repair those. I can't. I'm driving.
Sorry, what? Yellow? Where?
In the ship.
But I'm sure.
In our ship. Yeah, right, well.
I'll do it right quick. Hold up.
All right. I think you actually scared him off. Good on you.
You're just giving me anxiety. You're like, hey, do this. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. He's like, oh, well, figure it out.
Wait, what do you mean? I told you.
You said fixed it, and I don't know what I'm doing.
Press tab, and you should see yellow repair icons fixed. Inside. Yeah. And then you get near it, and I think you press F. There you go. Oh, man, it's telling me to fix that out there. I don't want to fix that out there. We're at 74%. Dear God. Come on. You might actually need four people to play this game. This is definitely a better with friends. Like needing, you need your friends.
Yeah, this is. Can't if you play by yourself. RIP.
I imagine somebody solo in this. I bet Dr. Digital or whatever his name was would. 80%. We're almost there.
I like how you got to put in freaking. Oh wait a minute.
Konami codes.
Yeah, essentially.
Yeah. Ain't that hot?
All right, I'm doing some repairs, but my God, I don't know what is this
game
doing.
You're doing great.
Where am I at?
Nice. I think you got everything. Nice. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, I'm going in the clouds, bro.
I'm gonna go back in the gunner.
I'm going in the clouds. That is scary. Ship's freezing.
Don't tell me that. I don't know how to fix that. It's my first time in.
Oh, you weren't wearing an EVA suit. That's why you died. Close any open airlocks. Turn on the ship's life support system. All right. Do you know how to do that?
I don't know what that is.
You know what the airlocks are, right?
The things that let us in and out, right?
Yeah. Make sure those are closed first and foremost.
All right. Hold on. Ooh. Running.
We're at 93% right now.
That's closed. Oh, we left that door open. Did we leave that door open?
Did we?
Nope. Oh, you son of a. Okay, that's closed.
They're all closed. All right. That's good.
I think so.
Nice. And do you know where the life support system is?
No, that's what
Do you know
what
the power button is?
Is that where the homunculus is?
Near there, yeah. In that area.
Perhaps? Hey, what is this?
I think you closing the door was good enough.
I turned it off.
Wait, what? No, don't turn off the life support system. Turn that back on.
It was on the whole time then.
Okay, yeah, leave that on then. Just making sure. I think it was the door.
Our satellite dish is about to be DOA. We just need to get this to a hundo.
Yeah, but the processing speed is super low.
Oh my God, you're joking with the repairs, dog. I better have this on my resume by the time I'm done.
Probably not. Oh, did they just break it?
No way.
No, my man's at 99.
No way.
This game sucks.
Okay, hold on. What else am I supposed to be doing then? Void jump?
Oh, yeah, so you set the map for me, if you will.
All right, hold on.
I'm gonna just fly us out here. Wow.
I don't know what I'm doing, dog.
You know where the map is, yeah?
Yeah, it's right behind you. I just gotta...
Yeah, just access that and let me know where we're going.
Optional or raid? We failed, so I guess we're going to the optional.
Whichever other one. Nice. Target's good.
All right. And then I gotta go down to make sure we have the thing. Everything's on fire in this freaking ship, and I can't do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to manually charge that for me.
Hold on, we got electrical hazards in this sucker.
All right, whichever one you want first. No pressure.
I just
want
to make sure we don't die. Everything's like literally falling. Oh, I'm getting electrocuted.
Just careful. Me. Oh,
is okay. Where the hell? Oh, wait, hold on. I think I know where it is. No, I don't. I'm drunk. Where is this?
Oh my God, there's so many triangles here. See, because like
legitimate.
So I'm discovering more and more of the loops. We need better guns. But to have better guns, you need to just be out exploring and collecting stuff. This is a strange game.
I'm sinking
game.
The charge boost, I think. Do you
see
any
numbers
going
that.
Up?
Yeah, you're doing that. Let me know when it's at 100.
Here's the thing. It just says 1% on my end. I'm a little scared.
Hold it. You gotta hold it.
It still says 1%, so I don't know. Am I supposed to...
What? There's another one that you could try. It's on the other side.
On the other side?
Yeah, this place is symmetrical. Like, we're supposed to go outside and fix that, and we're supposed to do all this other stuff. There's just a lot of things that you have to do. So imagine playing Minecraft, right? And you never get past wooden tools. That's what this feels like.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Anyway. Okay, it's charging up now. It's charging. I now understand what you have to do. You have to go back and forth. This is ridiculous.
What? Do you? I never had to do that. It must have been broken.
Well, because last time I think they had another people. Oh, no. You keep... No. Who gave you permission to stop? It just dropped all the way from like 50 to 20.
It's because we got shot. I guess we can't get shot while we're doing this.
I think I just let go.
Oh, you have to repair it, I think.
Repair? Papa, you got to get to 100 and you got to get the hell out of here.
Is it? Let me know when it's there.
Is that 70?
70?
75.
75, nice.
80, we're rocking. Can we repair our shit? This is crazy. All right.
You good?
Click that sucker, now.
I can't, what the hell? What's wrong with the camera? Boy. I can't.
Stop playing with me, hit one and then let's go.
The camera is, I am backwards in the chair? What the hell? Game's a little silly.
Leave first. I don't know what you want me to do.
We're jumping.
Right up, down, right up.
We're jumping.
All right, where are we going?
39%. Let's at least not blow up. 32%. I'm getting ran. There we go. Whoa.
Every day when you're walking down the street. I'm so sorry. I'm losing my mind. Is this what space craziness feels like?
Probably.
This is literally Among Us when it comes to one point.
Yeah. Well, survived.
Barely.
Find and destroy the correct cargo container. Fly close to the shoe.
Makes my sense of you, sir. Our ship's at 32%. We ain't doing a damn thing.
Okay. The other thing that... Okay, I don't get this because it's also level-based. Like, that's so wacky. It is Sea of Thieves, but it's also Deep Rock. It's
identity.
Those don't intermingle the way you think they would.
They shouldn't, at least. This is menial task right now, and it's driving me up the wall.
Yeah. Anyways, so... I'm gonna look for space junk so we can fix our stuff.
It's like everything's on fire. Pipes are bursting. Yeah, I'm like, all right, dog. Yeah. Well, I need a raise. I don't get paid.
I don't get paid. He says.
Did you repair this?
Honestly, I feel like this would be a hell of a lot of fun if you have a crew of four and you guys actually know what you're doing. I can see a lot of potential with this, but this game has too much unspokenness right now. It's a little like...
Yeah, you're just guesstimating. You need a wealth of knowledge to do anything first.
Yeah, you need to make sure you know where everything is. Everybody needs to know where everything is. So like right now, we have a minor hull breach, right? That means there's a hole on the outside of the ship. To patch that, we have to get repair panels, which we might already have, but they're also outside in space.
Is this thing parked? Are we still
driving? No, we're driving right now.
All right, cool.
Trying to find stuff to repair with. Plus, there's also just so much out there trying to kill me.
Oh my god, I hate it here. This is really sus.
This is really sus, he says. I like Sea of Thieves more, I'll say.
It's okay. I don't have anything against that.
I like the systems. I generally do like the systems they have in place. It's just like, get that primary loop in a better spot, and then you're good for it. So like, yeah, let's have this conversation. What do you think the main objective is right now? Just say off the top of your head.
We're doing... Well, outside. Oh, God.
No. This is your first time playing it.
Right.
Think gamers likes. Like a gamer, what would you say the first objective is, just looking at the screen?
Top right, secure tactical data.
Yeah, okay. Top right, secure tactical data. But we can't do that because the ship is busted. Or you need batteries, right?
Right.
Or you might get attacked. Okay, so now the new objective is find batteries, upgrade the guns, and fix the ship. How do you do that? You have to go gather things. So like you see what I'm saying? The loops are buried.
Yeah, this is a lot.
Yeah, the loops are buried within themselves.
I'm not mad at it. There's a threat. That's
a big threat.
Oh my god. Okay.
It's a big threat.
All right. Do you need me on the gunner or do you need me outside? What do you want?
'Cause we have 32. Can we void jump somewhere? I'd rather not be anywhere near these dudes.
All right. Let me see if I can get that thing charged in the meantime.
Dun, 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 dun. So that's why it is like Sea of Thieves, in Sea of Thieves they just said go out and do stuff and get stuff and gather for your ship, right? But it's also strange mission-based, level-based like Deep Rock. I'm a little confused here.
All right, we're charging up. We're at 10% right now.
That's nice. Ridiculous. Where are we going? Oh, mama. Oh, we ain't going to make it.
You said away from us, and we're at 28%. We're at 30% wherever, now.
30%? We ain't going to make it.
40.
We're going to blow up.
I'm twying, my man. 50.
What is that? Unscanned signature?
60.
Oh, yeah? Oh,
72. I don't want to destroy anything, ma'am. You're confusing me.
I wanted that.
We're at 90%.
Yo, get on the gun and... you know what? Never mind. This is too
Sink
many.
It.
It's good.
Let's go. Did you pick another place, Mother or are you effort. Just jumping to anywhere?
Hold on, I had a weird glitch. I'm just jumping.
Oh. Okay, love that for us. Enhancement pack.
It's not pointing anywhere. Oh God. Love that. I'm gonna need us. You to get on the map. And
I'm running. What is it? Okay. We're gonna go to that. Unfortunately, that's worse.
12%. Is it?
That's okay.
Oh well. Here we
well,
go.
Here's the thing. I said because we're leaving, we'll fail this objective too. So.
That's fine. That's fine. Love that I'm alive. Us. You know. I can live with
there
failure.
We're at 8%. 8%.
How do you fix this thing?
You know what's the worst part? What? We jump to a raid.
Oh. Well.
That's our only option.
Well.
OMDD. I love that. I got blunt force trauma because my ass needs to sit down in a chair.
Oh, is that what happened? You know what?
That's what happened.
It's nicer here. It's quiet. Here, I'm going to get us up here. Nice. Hidden away. Nobody can see us. And then let's... fix Ooh. This freaking ship. Let's do that. Let's fix the ship. We got
everything.
We got 12 minutes. You'll be all right. You'll survive.
Are you kidding me? I've done this for like 20 minutes.
I'm here. I'm coming through. I'm gonna park us on whatever the hell this thing is. This thing keeps going. It's like a big old turd.
How the hell did Han Solo do half of the shit?
He had Chewie.
Oh, I accidentally shocked myself. Love that for me.
8%. All right, let's try and fix this thing. Come on. Bro, this thing keeps going. I'm about to just park it right next to him. Live to fight another day. Just a little bit, yeah. You don't mine space minerals. What you're supposed to do is somebody gets on the gun, you fly by things and you shoot them, and then it just goes into your system.
Oops, I accidentally
but
shipped
it. It's a little empty out here.
Yeah. There's a lot to be explored or to be done, realistically. It seems like 9 times out of 10, you're just project managing, and quite frankly, I don't want to do that. I do that Monday through Friday.
That's right, yeah. All right. We parking right here.
Yeah, we love a park job.
There we go. All right. Parked. Let's see what we broke.
And let's not forget, we're doing this because Stratos, which you're not subscribed. Get with it, guys.
Get with it, boy. Down, down. Oh, don't fail the checks.
Oh, that's what I was telling you.
Oh, all right. Don't fail the checks.
All I'm saying is Javid did this. No, he didn't. He played Starfield. What am I saying?
He played Starfield. That's a different game.
It's all the same. Is Space. It?
Space, the final frontier. Y'all can keep it.
Yeah, I don't need it. I'm going to go play Dave the Diver.
We were fine in the water. We were fine in the forest. Don't put Will and I in space.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the Kerbal one wasn't bad.
Well, we were getting to space. We were based on the ground.
Fun fact, when you're on top of the ship and fixing it, you just got to spam F.
Yeah. But where'd you get the materials to fix it?
Didn't need materials, just spammed F.
Oh, what? That's weird. I guess we got some kind of access.
I'm floating in space. So I'm going to get back into ship. Right. I don't trust
you
myself.
You are fixing the hole. Nice. All right, I got you.
I just need to get back in here. You know, I need to learn how to close the door. I'm just too forgiving.
Yep. We're at 22% now. Not bad. What's this? Gravity scoop. Okay. Enhancement panel. Beauty. It's not so bad.
Oh, yeah? Oh, how did we get? Oh, we're at 22% now. Yeah, again.
Yeah. There's the trim. Engine trim. Fix my chip. That's good. That's nice. There we go. Will would know. Wait, what? For the next Star Wars game? You a big Star Wars fan?
I mentioned it before. I'm like not heavily into it, but I do know from what I had a chance to see. Because I have not touched it. I don't know if I'm supposed to say that, but I haven't. I have interest in it. Oh no, I accidentally left the thing. I'm definitely gonna play it once it drops.
Once it drops, there we go. All right. Oh well.
But I never beat the Survivor or whatever the other stuff is. I can't Which drive. Someone take this out of my hand.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm driving us to the medium laser battery because I like medium lasers and batteries.
All right. Oh, is there just something random out there? I didn't know.
I would pay $15 for some Bargo Busting. It's in space.
Some
that one's a
Bargo
freebie.
Busting regarding Outlaw. Oh, I see. I'm charging the void drive just in case. Why did it fail? When it
messed... see Will just begging.
Oh, there it is. Okay. So you do have to just alternate. I see what you're talking about now.
Yeah, it's stupid.
It's a little weird.
I mean, again, it's fine when you have gangs of people. When it's just you and another...
Yeah, how many people can you have on this thing?
I think like 8.
8? You're going to need 8. So. You absolutely will need 8.
For 8? Sure, I'll give it a pass. I'm trying... Okay, you know what? Hold on, let me...
Requesting repairs for the minor hull breach? Oh, yes, right. We still got holes on the outside.
Yeah, let me get out of here. God. I accidentally turned on the ship when I meant to turn it off. Nice. Get out of here. Nope, I accidentally did the opposite. Turn off.
Engine trim's done. That's good. Let me go check the life support systems. Voyage jump's prepared.
I'm ready to escape.
This is fine. Power usage is 1 of 1. Enhancement panel, let's enhance this a bit. 4 seconds. Optimal. Nice. All good. All good. What's this? Priority selector. Oh, neat. Thruster boost duration. No. Weapon damage level +2. This is where we get more damage. Oh my god. I needed that there this whole time. What are these? Circuit breakers? I don't think I want to press those.
What's supposed to be now?
Oh, here's the thrusters. What an awful place to put them.
It's like, go to this place. And I'm like, all right, there I'll we go. To this place. All
right, you got thrusters enabled now. Enjoy. Wait, did I?
Thanks, really love that for us.
Yeah, so wherever we're going, you can get there fast.
Yeah, give me a little thrust, boy.
Once you figure out where you're going. Yeah.
Space. Click. What do you mean it failed?
Thruster boost fully charged. What do you mean it failed?
It just, I was doing something and it said you failed. I'm like, no way. You failed. I'm supposed to be like that. Put some respect on my name.
Trim advisory. Provides a quick overview of the available trim points. Like, over here? Come on, get trimmed. Come on, get trimming.
Pedal, I'm glitched. Love that.
Wait, where'd you go? You're outside?
I've been outside.
When did you leave?
When my dad left for milk.
Oh, my God. And then you got this trim over here? I said, oh, man. You really got to understand this ship, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Bit. What? God dang. This should have been, I don't know, actually, I was going to say this should have been a game night game, but I feel like that many people trying to figure out the game at the same time would have been a little too, like, we would have been throwing elbows.
A little bit like, okay, well, that's...
Yeah, like, well, then you drive it.
Yeah, seriously.
I'm going to just go out here and spacewalk till I die. What's this
I'm going to keep it a buck. I still don't know what I'm doing.
I've somehow stabilized at 22%.
And I love that for you. Yeah. I'm going to fix the ship from outside.
Yeah, you do that.
I'm running low on oxygen, but that's okay. Living is kind of overrated.
Is it? All right.
Do you know what's for game night later?
I'm not even sure if there is one. There's a lot of people missing. Oh, my God. All right, close that. Pressurize.
Oh, my energy is low.
It's funny that you turn the safeties on and off.
Hey, listen. You got to do what you got to do. Listen, we took this from whatever it was, like 8%?
To 54.
It's at 54.
Nice.
Talk to us.
Doing it. Look at us go. So then we got to repair our blasted ship.
We got to go over there to the unscanned signature?
That? Oh, hold up. That's remnant facility. What is that? Oh, my gosh.
Yo, you got to close the door. You can't just leave, dog.
Did I not? I thought I closed it. My bad. Boy, what is this? What did I just park us on top of? I thought this was a rock. Oh, no, wait. Will, what is this place? You brought us here.
Well, you can't accept the blame and then give it to me.
I thought I did, but you were the last one to touch the wheel. What is this?
No proof. You don't have any stream
you
footage.
You parked us on a cannon.
That's a lie.
You parked us on lying. A... What is this place?
Have we been shot by said cannon?
We're not, because you're on top of it. Oh, my God. All
right, then. So, like, honestly, 3,000 IQ.
Honestly, though, yeah. Power on. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, the hollow will investigate it. That's cool. See, you can set this up. Oh, you know what? Let's do that. All right, get on the ship. Here's what I did.
On the ship.
I've activated this system. The alarms are going off. All those things that were invading us are going to invade this thing. And we go do the other thing we were going to do.
Can we go, though? They're coming. And
I'm not
in
on the
ship?
Thing. Yeah, hold up. I got depressurize.
Oh, my God.
Open.
I don't well with stress.
Close. I noticed. Deep pressure. I'm inside. You can go.
All right, hold on. I gotta click the power button.
Here we go.
We're leaving my 13 liter.
That's good. Thrusters are on. You need anything? You need a map? What you need?
I need Jesucristo at this point.
Jesucristo, he cannot help you right now. He's not here right now.
Oh.
Where are we? Oh. Oh, my God.
I don't feel safe.
You're not supposed to. Oh, yeah, they're checking. They're inspecting it.
They need to inspect these newts.
That's a different thing altogether now.
I don't feel safe.
Yeah, no, there's big creepy things. The vibes are great. The setting?
Vibes are great. I don't know what I'm doing now.
Yeah. Teach people how to play this game, game of the year. What is that? I don't want to shoot it, but I also kind of want to just... Oops.
Shoot.
Oh, yeah, you can't retaliate, right?
Says who?
Oh, God. Oh, they're shooting back. Keep going. Just don't look. Don't look.
I don't even know what looking looks like.
They are fighting out there. You
shoot
that
dog.
That?
You
there?
You have to. Get on the gun.
I'm on the gun. That's so far, though.
Okay. All right, we'll just let you know.
How are you shooting out that?
I don't have questions. I mean, I don't have answers. I just got questions more than anything.
Bink. Bink. It makes the screen go fuzzy. Oh, my God.
So I'm not supposed to be going to the gray or the yellow? Like the gray.
Wait. Yeah, sure. Go for the gray. They're fighting something hard.
This is ridiculous.
We have to retrieve and upload the shards.
I'm not even going to park the thing. I'm just going to jump out quickly.
I was thinking that, too. What if we just roll?
Honestly?
Yeah.
Might not be the worst of ideas. Will we be able to get back to our thing? Probably not.
Nope. All right. I'm going to turn this gun off. Oop.
All right. I'm going to get off of this thing.
Are we a little too far for the jump?
Don't be a wimp.
Maybe a little closer? No? Okay.
It's the last minute of the stream.
Oh, well. Yeah, last minute. Whatever. All right.
Open the door. Put on a jetpack. Are you ready?
Close that. Jetpack's on. Yeah, I'm on the other door.
Oh, you went to the other side.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, let me go through. Hold on.
What? Bruh.
No.
I'm okay.
Just go.
Get in here.
Get in here. Door being
closed.
Safety.
The door, bruh.
Pressure. Close the door. Is it not closed?
I think so. Did you not close it? Is there a way to blow the ship up?
We're going to find out.
All right. Now we close that door.
And now we go.
That's one hell. Yeah. I feel like we could have parked closer, but it was whatever.
Do you want the ship to be safe or not?
I guess. You're right.
Shift the dash, baby. Jetpack dash.
That eats up your oxygen. Careful.
You wish you would have told me that before I did it. So we're just like ninjas. Like they're fighting. There's nothing to see here.
Oh. You tell Nick to create a playlist for your co-op streams. We got you. Oh, they're actually not fighting us. This might have been the 5,000 IQ play wheel. Good on you.
Thank you. I will take that.
I just don't know where the thing went. Are we on?
I don't know what we're doing.
Did we go the
I'm just going to walk in and ask them nicely, can you please give me what I need?
Where's the manager?
Oh, buddy. Oh, yeah.
Huh.
Open the door. Hold F. It's a big panel. Win. Now what?
There. It's a green thing on the right.
I'll take the green thing.
There's also stuff in here. Hello. Valuables.
No time to loot. Only time to shoot.
Well, maybe there's a gun in here.
I got...
We gotta grab that.
Oh, gotta leave. Bye. Is there something else I'm supposed to be grabbing? Can
I'm
you grab something
I'm not
else?
Sure. I don't see nothing.
What is this over here? Pick up one of these.
Yeah, I'm with you. What is it?
Oh, no. Accidentally picked...
It's another battery thing. Lure enemy... Oh, this is a decoy signature. You have a decoy. That's... Okay, all right.
Wait, what am I supposed to do with... What is that? Wait, what?
Look, drop it. Drop it and read it. Yeah, read that. Read what it does.
Throw into space to attract enemies with a large radius. I don't fucking want that.
Exactly. Yo, just chuck it. Chuck that shit out. Just throw it.
I'm about to die. I died.
Oh, wait, what happened to you?
I don't know.
What? What? Wait, what are you... Whoa.
I'm back on the ship. The ship hasn't been shot.
You're... Oh...
Oh my God. Well, we've explored space.
It's the final frontier. I'm bugged into a wall.
Adventures Nine is every 2 weeks, right? If I'm not bugging?
Every 2 weeks is correct.
Every 2 weeks. You guys got lucky last week. Come on.
Every 2 weeks. And Will, why don't you tell everybody what it is that you got going? What are you up to?
So... Jeez, I've got two, three MRs that are in the baking. I got to figure out more information to see how I'm going to complete one of them, but they're fairly short, I think, so we should be fine. I also, if you haven't already, Spyro's 25th anniversary, we dropped the 3MR on that one. I say it's a lot of effort, but like, I'm proud of how it came together. So if you want to see that, I highly recommend checking that out. I don't know what else do we have on the pipeline to recommend outside of just subscribing to Stratos, which is our experimental space sort of vibe channel where we're doing things. There's already two pieces of content. I believe Javid did that.
I get that up
Who right also there. Did the Metal Gear Legend. It's a very exciting time to be a part of the Escapist, whether you're a member or not member. Obviously, we love you all the same. But if you can, highly recommend popping in. And if not, it's all good. Catch us when you can. But yeah, we'll just do a Ray Parker Jr. No, it's because the side quest. I said boosting makes me feel good, so that's just where I was.
Yeah, there you go.
But yeah, so check out the Spyro. Make sure you're checking out everything that Frost is doing, because he's just grinding it out like the machine of a man he is. And I don't know if there's a game night this time. I'm gonna see if I can be in the next week's game night, but we got fingers crossed. Let's see if there's enough bodies that we can support that. Yeah, but I'm gonna hand it off to you, because I know you've been more of a busy man. I've just been Ubisofting.
You've been Ubisofting? All right, see what we got here. As you mentioned, the Stratos channel, I even have it up on the screen right there. It is, I think you can just type Stratos into YouTube and find it. If not, Stratos Escapist, and then this will be the first thing that pops up for you, as we got different videos coming in through here. We got Good Blood, we got Javid, we got everybody's. We got more stuff coming out through as well, and this is going to be if you're a Patreon member. You have early access. This is going to come free with your membership as well, so we're just adding more value into it. Outside of that, go watch the cold takes. Go watch the stuff for Legends, the EPs, the ZPs. As far as streams are concerned, I'm not fully sure about the game night situation later, but if there is one, it'll be at 6 p.m. CT. And if there ain't one, you'll see me again on Sunday, newly released, going to be Fae Farm. It's going to be Amy on that.
Yeah, a little Fae Farm. Okay, not bad at
absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. Thank you all for stopping by, for having a good one. It's always fun. It's always better with friends. Yes. See you guys next time. Peace.
Peace.